bottom, the servers, it for some reason it sets it to France. Set it to all.
What?
No, it says all.
This is very popular in France.
Bala look.
Server type all.
I apparently don't have any of it. Don't vote me out already.
Did you murder someone?
I did. I murdered
you. Guys, you're not supposed to be doing that.
Wait, do
what? Down the river.
Where down the river?
There we go.
Oh, down
the river.
Why can't I see the server? What the
fuck?
Somebody killed Daz. Oh, no.
These
are my clothes. I'm a poor Welshman. This is my natural clothing.
Can someone just like send me an invite to ours?
Alright, let's try that.
Is there in-game
guys?
Hi, Daz.
My God.
That actually did not work.
Talk to me, Daz.
I have to deafen myself. Are we using this?
Are you talking to me, Daz?
Game anti-Swedish.
No, I'm talking to myself.
Can you hear me, Daz?
Squad?
Are we going to use...
Can you hear me, Daz?
No.
Makes more sense, right? Because then you can, if you when you're dead,
are you serious?
Can't talk.
Can you hear me, Daz?
Check out when you figure out how to do this.
Thank you, I can hear myself.
It's default. It's default.
What's up, bitches?
Hey, I don't like this.
Create the game myself.
Smell my butt.
What?
Hello.
Can you hear me again?
Hey, Ninasai.
Oh my God.
Hey, everyone, by the way.
I can hear myself.
I do want to quickly say, chat, that I've had a bit of internet problems today, so hopefully everything holds up. I've been on hold with Virgin for an hour earlier, and before that was on hold for 40 minutes, which did nothing. So, we're going to see how this goes. Hopefully it works out, but we'll see. So I am sorry if there are some intermittent problems here and there. We'll see how it goes. Thank you for your patience, guys.
Game voice. I can hear myself through someone else's mic.
Well, I don't know who that
probably
does.
Trico, we can quick. You can quick show us a game, but that's
did
about
you hear
it.
Me, Stan? When I was in there.
Yeah, I could hear you.
I could hear you too. Game chat seems louder than me. It could be just because they're naturally loud. That could be it.
As usual, you can't hear me in game.
Falls with the voice anyway.
Is there a button for that?
V.
Hold on.
What? I couldn't hear you.
Jump slash fly.
Can you hear me in game?
Speaking in game.
Yes, can hear you, Nathan.
I love your hat.
Yeah, we can hear you in game.
What's the server called, actually, like name wise?
It's in community.
What the fuck?
Yeah, it's in community.
Oh, yeah. I knew this.
Yeah. What's this banana doing?
That was weird.
What the fuck?
When I do the Steam microphone test, right, I can hear myself. But when it comes to games, you can't fucking hear me.
Yeah, I'm actually going to restart this. I
don't get it.
Have you looked in the Windows sound settings? Because sometimes that fucks it up a little bit.
Turn off and on again.
I'm using the right one.
Just about, Rob.
Ben, watch my fucking massive leap jump, right? You ready? You ready for this? You ready for this? I'm up here.
Whee!
Nice.
Does restarting Steam actually work for you, Chico?
It has.
I did jump.
You gotta press and hold the space.
Leg style mode I used to before.
Press and hold space.
Hey, Jessica. I'm doing well. How are you? What's this game about?
Oh my God, what is this?
It's basically Werewolf. The game is Werewolf. If you've, the card game Werewolf.
Parkour in this game, for fuck's sake, no.
Wait, where's the parkour, Will?
Over here on the right-hand side of the cave. Up here.
Cave. I have that issue. Am I microphone at the moment? I've got an Elgato Wave, and I'm finding on Discord it sounds fine, but through Steam games, no matter what I do, I sound really super quiet.
Well, the thing is, when I do it through Steam, like, oh, let me turn it right up, see what happens. Fuck it.
Rob, where are you, Rob? Do I sound like shit as well?
Can you hear me again?
Do I sound like shit with my wave?
It's just straight up not letting me join it.
Will, I can't even hear you in game when you speak.
Craig?
Yeah, I can.
You're smarter than me. Please help me.
I don't know.
Is it not working? No.
Yeah, it actually.
How come you guys ain't able to find the server?
I don't think we're actually able to, like, audio. We're not even able to create the thing.
Can you guys hear me in game now?
Kaif, can you mute yourself in Discord?
Yeah, Trickle, I'm not even able to start a game.
Kaif, I can't hear you in game. I can see that. I can see the mic thing is popping up above your head, but I can't hear you.
That's what happened, unfortunately.
Hello. We'll try and get this working soon, guys. We're almost there. Maybe I was a bit antsy. Maybe I was a bit ahead of the go with starting up. But yes, I hope you guys are doing okay, and hopefully we'll be in the game shortly.
To this one, you have to run the entire length of that platform and jump, and you'll get up here.
All right, let's look at.
Let's turn this into a platform.
Where did you actually find it?
I thought it was in Friends or something, like in Friends in the voice.
There we go.
I can't see it in mine at all.
Are we supposed to
I got mic in,
there?
Voice out.
Yeah. I don't think we get over this.
No, you can.
Yeah, okay. No, you can, but I need a proper lead. No, I can't hear you.
I could hear Discord. Like, I could hear people talking through you from
so
Discord.
So fucking stupid. So
I don't know if it's because Discord is like taking like the priority of it. Or...
No, my voice input is
weird.
Okay, for the boat says to send end Steam to check that.
In your friends list, mate.
Friends list, all right.
How do I?
It's weird that your mic works with like SE. Ah.
Shitty. Titties.
You think it'd be all Steam games? Who am I coming through?
I can hear you twice.
Oh, it's Kaif. I was coming through Kaif.
Son of a bitch.
It's weird that we can hear you find an SCP though, Kaif.
Yep.
All right, let's do the verify shit.
1, 2, 3, Nick. You can do that if you want, but just.
Can you hear me better now?
What's the word? I said better now. Also, say other things.
You sound miles away.
Doesn't work.
Kaif, would it be worth like getting a?
Is that like you're trapped in a little box?
Would it be worth getting like a different microphone for Steam?
The thing is, Dan, it works on Steam. If I use the microphone test on Steam, it works.
Kids test, to be honest.
And if I use the microphone test on Windows, it works.
Maybe I shouldn't have bought the Gato Wave.
But then the moment I get into game, it's like, hey, you want to hear what everyone else is saying?
That's really weird. Has it called that? A little bit. Hey, Sleepy.
Wait, what's it saying?
What download service are you guys on Steam?
UK, London.
Wait, what?
I guess.
According to their own like frequently asked questions, apparently someone's saying I can't see some foreign servers.
My nano region is UK, London.
Rob, can you hear me in game?
I don't want set.
I can hear you, Will.
Let me test this first.
You can't hear me at all.
You do that. So sorry.
No, we can't.
I can't hear Butler.
Yeah, I win.
Either.
Ah, fuck you, Sam.
Okay,
so
sorry.
Damn it, man.
So close.
Am I the only one winning? Sam chatting in game.
Okay.
And then, you're not winning at all. You don't win anything.
I can chat in game too, but what's the point?
Right. And then just restart Steam.
There is nothing. That's why. Hello.
Thank you, buddy. Thank you.
I'm the king.
Am I winning? No, not yet.
Oh, shit.
I'm the king. I'm actually not the king.
I should move chat over
here. I'm terrified to jump to that next pillar.
Where's the emote window?
I don't know if you can make it, and I'm terrified to try it.
I'll put the emote window up there for now.
I don't want to lose my spot.
Oh, hey.
Is there anything down that might shot?
Look like I've lost weight. I feel like I've gained weight, but thank you. Oh. Hey, Renegalia.
Fuck was that?
Yeah,
whatever. I heard the puffer fish from Ed's stream.
I heard some deep throat a cock.
That's a puffer fish noise.
What? You've heard that noise way too often, I think.
Wait, why the fuck is the lobby name bad?
I've heard some things that are
you only just noticed, Cesar.
I only just being able to join a fucking game.
Well, you shouldn't be offended because you see the password, nerd.
Who's none?
No one, apparently.
Yes, the password. I like this one.
Take my
bird. No, Kai.
Still not.
I'm gonna try. Trigger, how did you find the game in the end?
Did mine work?
I had to change my download region.
Oh, wait, so we can start then, right? We're just missing one person.
No, is in-game voice, like, important?
I don't think so.
Oh my god. It is, because you have werewolves. You have to talk between yourself. Wait. You could use text, but it's
easier. How do you move?
This is how I rebind it. It's like, said X.
Daz, could you check if you can control it?
Does this have controller support?
This is like werewolf, you know, the card game, but like game.
But if you need to,
I
think you can just type.
Nice well. I appreciate that.
We can just type.
I heard that.
Look at him. He's jealous of what we have.
Just this private chat.
Just our private.
I can hear myself. Oh my god, Trico, that's terrifying.
I'm the only one, the man.
I don't know what you said.
Did you see the?
What did we see? What was he gonna say? Was he gonna
yeah.
Say? I'm scared. I don't know what's happening now.
Is Trico?
Did another game werewolf, then you'll figure it out soon, trust me.
Yeah, I same.
I'm talking in Discord and in the game now, so it'll probably be an echo.
Yeah.
Why are you doing that?
Can you just talk in Discord?
Yeah. No, I'm just rubbing it in that my voice works.
Your voice is perfectly fine.
This is really
Am I the only one?
Works.
No, me and Daz work fine. Works. Because it's fine.
Stupid shit.
I think Butler's works fine.
Yeah, I'm having issues with my microphone as well. I've changed it.
Same. I'm just glad Harley's not here to watch.
So we're using Discord, yeah?
Yeah.
Discord.
What the fuck? What the fuck is your problem?
Oh, Stevie. I think it made it actually fucking work now. What's up, guys?
What's up, guys?
What's up, guys?
Fucking streamers, am I right?
The weebers.
Literally the worst.
You could hear the energy he put on, man.
What's up, man?
Zaz putting me to shame, like.
Can I explain how the game works? I can't properly because I don't have the codex out. Essentially, if it follows the same rules as every other werewolf game, it's eventually basically the essence of you have a bunch of townies that have specific different roles. And you have a bunch of werewolves that are in the game, or some other random cards, which I'm not too sure what are just yet for this specific game. The goal of the town is to find the werewolves and vote them out. Every night the werewolves, I don't know if it's every night or every other night, I don't know, but the werewolves can go to someone's house and they can kill a person. If that person is dead, they are dead, you find out in the morning. Before you go to bed every night you can vote someone in the town to be killed. If you get all the werewolves out like that, then you win. Otherwise, the town could be decimated by the werewolves. There are other little objectives that you want to get done throughout the game, depending on your what role you get. There are some also different types of werewolves in this as well, and there are different types of townies that have different abilities too. Everyone has something to their hand, to their playbook, unless they're just a plain villager. For instance, one of the ones that this game has is called a tamer. And what a tamer does is they have a dog. And every morning, if one of their neighbors is a werewolf, the dog will growl. And everyone will hear the growl. That's one of the things. There is also another one that's called a crow. A crow chooses someone each night that will automatically get two votes put on them for the next vote. So they'll get just two votes out of nowhere, which can be beneficial or screw them over. Essentially, you guys are going to learn while I learn as well, but we'll see. We'll see how it goes.
Which one is which? Oh, shit, I need to...
It's YTU.
What's up, guys? Welcome to my stream.
I hate you.
My name's Cesar.
I hate every one of you. I hate every one of you equally.
Yeah, I'm just
that's a meme.
Why does that have to be a meme?
Because okay, you messed up. We don't have any customization other than this. There are other items in the game that you can get to customize, but because we haven't played before, we don't have anything. So that's why we're all dressed like this. Ben, are you feeling a bit toasty there?
Technically, that's what the old...
I know, that's how it's standing.
Fuck you.
Yeah,
I think it's Stan.
Hello.
Oh, okay.
What?
The hell was that?
What?
Adam point. I think it's...
This is weird.
How do I check my card when it's gone away?
Yeah.
He's a werewolf.
No.
It's in the top right, isn't it?
Oh, we can't see anything. Oh.
It's dark.
It's the guard's turn.
Oh, so we can still, like, talk and shit then, if that's the case.
I mean,
Yeah. The lights will come on for you and it's your sort of role. Lights will turn off.
So I'm assuming the werewolves.
Right, I think if you can left click, I think, to activate your ability.
Does that mean you're a god?
Yeah, I'm a god. I'm going to say that now, just because I'm helping people out. This is still like a, tester.
You got all the different action buttons.
None of them seem to work for me. I pressed left click and then it did the ability.
Oh, that's weird.
I am a thingy. I can't see shit.
Yeah, it says that.
Wait, I heard someone laugh.
Okay, interesting.
It's nighttime.
What? Interesting, okay.
You all... It's my turn now. It's your turn now.
What's the black wolf?
I don't know.
I don't even know.
They get to choose a person to turn.
I see, so you're a werewolf.
Will knew that off the back of his hand.
Yeah, because I was looking at the codex about 5 seconds ago.
Ah, okay.
Remy, what the fuck?
Let's do this, boys.
Hold on.
This is probably Hewlett.
I would like to be the mayor. I think I'd make a good candidate.
Shut up, Stan. It's left click the point and it gets a vote. I'm gonna go with Daz.
I think for the people.
I'm gonna vote Daz as well. Yeah, fuck it. Daz is responsible.
No! What are you doing? He was pointing at me! Alright then, Daz.
This is like me, bruh.
Thank you, Finn, the Twitch Prime for 2 months. Appreciate that. And welcome back.
Pointing at myself.
How do you point?
Left click. Oh, there you go. Okay, so guys, if you hit control,
Ben, you're looking good.
If you hit control, you can hover your mouse over the cards along the bottom, and you can read them.
Okay.
Guys, if you become mayor, what will your first action be?
Brexit.
Brexit.
Daz, you're running down the clock. You're gonna lose.
Come on, Daz. What would you do?
You've lost my vote, Daz. I'm now voting
What are my choices? I don't know.
Daz, you do the simple thing. You kill Stan first.
I have voted.
Ooh. I'm voting Stan out.
Wait, what? Why? Wait.
Okay. Right, you get my vote.
I don't like this.
Me.
How
do you point at yourself?
I will vote.
You look down and click.
Okay. Yeah, I can get behind that.
So can you get behind? Right?
Bye, Stan.
Am I actually voting?
Guys, don't vote for me. Leave 11 months only.
I'm voting a mayor at this point.
What? Am I not voting?
No. No, you got to point at someone, mate. Left click on someone. Left click someone.
Oh.
Just gonna press left click, innit?
Huh. Interesting.
I got one vote. Stan one vote.
So that doesn't know what
the fuck is voting for Stan?
I think Stan himself, literally.
Stan is voting for Stan.
He's voting for Chife.
Who's the sim?
Who's the sim? Cesar, vote for someone!
Cesar!
Just vote for someone!
His money's own business!
It's not a fact.
Alright, guys, as the mayor, you get to table whatever the fuck you want to say. Squad?
Hey, Kaif!
Really?
Real quick, get in the squad.
Is it the free mouse one?
No.
Oh, guys, we gotta vote. We have to vote someone out.
Oh, is it actually?
No, 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 come on! Boys! Boys!
That was my promise.
No, 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 come on, that's not fair.
This is going to be the best mayor I've ever seen.
No, this is the worst mayor I've ever seen.
Dan, look at him, he's voting out Dan.
I cannot believe you! We've started this game and it's gone to... I can't believe it!
2020!
Hey, in my defense, I've pressed literally every fucking button there is.
Yeah?
Daz rigged the election.
Why are you voting Cesar?
I'm voting Stan.
I'm unclicking, see, I'm voting Stan. That's me.
You've unbound it.
Who's? Thank you for the 150 bits All American, thank you for 10 bits Geo, and thank you for the 100 bits Well Goes.
Is it three mouse?
It's one on
definitely fucking Stan.
If you hit
Stan
control, your mouse.
Oh, yeah, Stan's looking right at you.
I'm voting for Rob because Rob's.
Fuck you, Stan, you fucking prick.
Boys, come on. Listen.
Nah. I'm mayor here. And you're out.
Why am I out now?
Stan. I am pointing. I don't actually know how I pointed.
Hey!
I don't like the game as
well. You're going to be my test dummy. I'm going to point at you every time until I fucking figure out how to
what
point.
What do you think happened, Ebs?
When you point
at me.
I was pointing the dog out.
You were pointing.
That's the best start of the game ever.
Oh, a dictator.
Who's the dick? Who's the dictator?
Who'd be the worst dictator here?
Okay.
By the reaction that Stan was like, what do you think happened? You think he was a villager, but he was actually.
He was so angry.
Why would I be? I'd be more.
Everyone saw this coming, but it's still a stab in the back every time it happens.
I can't see anything. I unplugged my monitor. Well, I can't see anything anyway.
And now I did it.
I think it's 50 bits, Tech RJ.
Ah, now it works. Okay.
It went well, and then it didn't go well.
Bye, Des.
You are?
Wait.
I think it's a source
of the werewolf.
Sorry?
Yeah.
The
werewolf.
Oh, yeah, baby. Excuse me. Okay. I just don't have to point.
Yeah, you learned how to point to the werewolf.
How can you see someone
term
in the dark?
I didn't see anyone though. I just pointing in a general direction.
No, you say you specifically.
I mean, it's pitch black for me, buddy.
It's pitch black for me too.
We know what to do, boys.
Kive died too.
Yeah, body animations. So shit.
Okay, so the white wolf must have ate Kive.
Oh no!
Were you the white wolf? Daz, give me your power.
Wait, Kive?
Kive?
Yeah. What happened?
I'm willing
come
to...
Come with me for a second.
Do I try?
Kive?
Yeah?
We were gonna kill Cesar Knight 1 and you turned him into a werewolf.
Yeah.
Why'd you do that?
So that I look innocent, because I was the black wolf.
Can't believe you.
Oh.
Well, Cesar's dead.
Alright, back we go.
It's a coup. If he kills... a werewolf.
Thank you for the seven bits of
mayor. But if he misses, he dies.
He dies the next round.
Who did you kill?
I killed Cesar. Since Cesar wanted Stevie to get power, I'd like to think Stevie's an incredible.
Oh, the black wolf is gone.
I'm gonna
though,
say,
so...
right? I'm a villager. I have done nothing wrong.
A werewolf.
Stevie just did the coup. I thought Stevie did it. Never mind then.
No.
Do we unmute when we're dead? I mean, mute when we're dead.
Stevie, have you got anything to say?
We need to debate, don't we?
Guys, I know I'm surrounded by werewolf and werewolf and werewolf.
It's probably best if you mute for the whole game.
You can see the cards at the bottom. There's two werewolves.
I am innocent. You have made a poor choice.
The couch then.
Holy shit.
Chuck him in the river.
You need to speak up more.
I said I was innocent!
At the last minute.
What would the guard do again? Oh, protect someone else or protect yourself. Okay. You're dead. Stop singing.
Welcome to my stream, guys. I am dead again. Guys. How are you today?
Prima.
Yeah,
Essentially Wild Goose. How are you doing?
Who's that laughing?
Thank you for the 100 bits.
I don't like it.
You guys doing well?
Oh, I love the fact how as a ghost you can't see anyone raise their hand.
Of course
that's
not.
Nice.
Is there a rose that can ask the dead?
Stan, why are you dead?
I don't know. Why am I dead, Rob?
You can't speak of dead, you prick!
Who the fuck killed me?
Probably the werewolves is my guess.
Something tell me Ben. Ben's looking a bit shifty to me.
Look at him.
Oh, Ebs. Do you know what? I'm voting Ebs now.
I'm gonna say
I think it's Ebs.
Yeah, Ben, good try, man.
I'm the god. I even said the first fight, so I had the first turn.
This is the classic Stevie syndrome, surrounded by dead people.
Right,
I am.
Cool. Well, I'm a god, so good job, idiots.
Thanks, man.
Babomish.
Oh, he actually was.
He actually was the god.
I realize myself.
Oh, this is some.
Well, he didn't do a good enough job protecting himself, did he? Oh,
not really.
That was good. Whatever.
And it's all so quiet. Oh,
that works. Okay.
Wait.
Oh, yeah.
Oh no!
Will was a little girl.
What? What if it's Trickle? What if it's Trickle?
You didn't see anything, Will. Nothing. Oh well, he's dead. Don't say anything.
Yeah, wasn't his whole role that he just spy on people?
Yeah, people.
But he didn't say anything.
What a nerd.
I think it's Rob.
Wait, I don't understand.
Rob was really quick on throwing.
Fuck you, Draco.
Fuck you, Rob.
I'm a fucking villager, you stupid plank.
No,
how
I'm the villager.
How am I supposed to believe you?
So,
how am I supposed to believe any of you?
Ghosts, I've accidentally figured out how to fly and I don't know how to get down.
Butler, think about this, mate. We are Scottish, we always win the day. Get Draco out. Thank you about it. Thanks,
think
Butler.
About how the fact Rob wanted fucking Stevie out. Not Stevie, Ben.
See, he fucked that up as well.
It's true.
Fuck me, Butler, mate. You can't even get the names right, mate. Come on.
Whatever you say, Butler. You're the mayor.
One of two things. It's either they're both the werewolves and they're just playing each other.
Ooh.
Or one of them's the werewolf and it's definitely Ibsen.
True.
I don't know which way to go though.
Wait, there's no way that you're the werewolf because you.
What are you trying to say? Evan Doubt vote Ebs. Wait.
That doesn't even.
Why are you playing?
I don't know which way to go with this.
So we're still just sort of.
Oh, but I'm
in.
Man, come on.
Catch a piggy by the toe. Eeny, meeny, miny, moe.
No, Butler, mate. You're making. I am a villager, mate.
Well, think of how fast he wanted Ben out.
There we go.
Trickle's a sneaky prick, right? Let's just be honest. Look, he just says snake. He's got a fucking snakey fucking haircut as well. Butler, mate.
I don't even know what my haircut looks like.
Exactly, because you're a prick. Because he's a werewolf. He doesn't need to look at his haircut. He's
what
taking the fucking piss.
And how do I stop a fall
guy? I don't actually know. I have a point of both of them.
I don't think I can help you with that, Greg Z. I'm glad you're enjoying the game, though. Thank you for the Twitch Prime and the 3 months, man. Hope you're doing well.
I will point my finger at who you want me to point at! Be the leader, be the
fast, come on. Do the right thing. Vote Rob out.
Wait, can villagers make noises? No! You're fucking making a mistake! Come on, man! Butler, don't be a dick, man! Come on! Oh, Butler, mate, you're making the biggest mistake!
Oh, what a good mayor you are.
I had so little to go off on.
Wait, there's still a white wolf, though. So...
I wonder if
Oh, man.
Is the game over now?
Pretty much, yeah.
Okay, so we're lit up, yeah, right?
I think the white wolf wins, right, now, right?
The amount of times Ebb said, why can't I hear a little girl laughing, yeah? That's because Ebb could hear the little villager who spies on the werewolves. That was obvious that she was a werewolf at that point.
I could hear the little girl as well.
You're a werewolf.
It's not over, by the way, boys.
Oh, I am Maya!
Doesn't the Maya get more votes?
How the heck? I think it's Ebbs.
Ebbs is voting.
Oh, that's loud.
I'm pretty sure the White Wolf wins.
I think this is a no you moment.
This doesn't make any sense.
No, you have to be the last one standing.
Yeah, the White Wolf
will win. Oh, what the fuck? Why did I die?
Because you're all better.
Because the mayor outvotes you, I guess?
Look at me, beautiful husband. I win!
Oh, wow. Look at that summary. Wow. That was great. I loved it. Thanks for playing, guys.
Hey, Stan.
Yeah.
Can you shut the fuck up when you're dead?
No.
First victory!
Nah, shut up when you're dead, Stan. Bad Stan.
I got so fortunate. Both times I rotated to Seer.
You should just shut up overall because you give yourself away.
Both times I was Seer and used my ability, I got well.
Rob, why did you jump on Ben?
Okay, I can point my fingers now.
Because I thought it was Ben. I was glad.
Chief Mayor, thank you very much to Twitch Prime for 4 months.
It's a social deception game. You've got to be lying.
Well, yeah. You're a terrible little girl, by the way. You can literally see who the werewolves were.
Yeah, I thought I could generally just see the player names of who they were. So I saw Ebbs, so I thought it was going to be Ebbs at first. But then I saw Ben's, and then Ben took the guard. I was like, okay, maybe not. I might be wrong.
By the way, should we mute while the night is on?
There's no need.
No.
No.
No need. I mean, we can't see anything.
Oh,
so.
Yeah, no.
How can you tell if the girl is peeping or something?
She laughs.
I guess you look around and try and figure it out. I don't know.
Does the sound come from her?
I would imagine.
Yeah.
That's how it's making the noise.
Well, you are widow.
Oh, when you moved, you laughed.
Well.
No, if you see, I think if you see a werewolf, then you laugh.
Oh,
then
I want to be a
you. Which is weird, because I laughed at Ben. Ben.
Ben.
Now you're dark and full of terrors.
Well,
was there more to that sentence? I forget.
I don't want to die, guys.
Oh,
no!
Oh, guys, no!
Who will we vote me on now?
Okay.
Let's elect the mayor!
I guess. As my first order of business, I shall vote out Stan.
No.
Oh, I can't be mayor.
Boys.
Can we? Before we do this. Hold on. While I agree with Kai's election thing, I kind of want to go for Nathan because he seems so heartless about Daz dying.
Can I just say that is a point. Daz has been a dick to me recently, so you know. I'm going to have to say this early. Stop voting for Chife. I'm the seer. I check Chife. He's the werewolf.
Nathan, we're just straight up elected Clive for this.
I checked Will.
Okay, what is
not a werewolf? Will is not a werewolf.
How do we know he's the seer?
No,
he could be lying.
That's the werewolf. Means he's not the seer.
Fucking werewolves in my house. Hey!
What? How does that work?
The problem is, if Nathan knew he's not a werewolf because he knows who the werewolves are, being a werewolf.
Is that how it works?
Technically,
it's a deception game. Everyone here could be lying.
True.
I personally.
Why would you throw that wrench into the works as a.
I think personally, the guard was useless because they didn't protect the actual true mayor.
Are people not voting? I think.
I feel like you guys.
Ben hasn't voted.
The upside is that when I die, you guys will vote Trico next.
Yeah, sure. Do it.
Yeah, sure.
Do it.
Yeah.
It's happening, guys. Oh, dear.
Hey, Rogen Hunter.
It's called the bluff.
Goose.
Goodbye.
You silly people. You silly people.
Goodbye. I will dig your grave as the villager.
You're gonna dick his grave. What?
Dick.
That's rude.
D-I-G-G. Come on.
Wait, why are we killing K-Fog?
Because I'm the seer and I check Kaif and he was the werewolf.
Well, you could be lying.
Well, that fucked
me.
I gotta say, boys.
We're gonna find out now.
That's fair.
That was the luckiest guess of your life, Trico.
It wasn't a guess, though.
That was the luckiest guess of your life.
All right, well.
In Trico, we believe!
Well,
yeah.
Make it.
Yep, we know who to take next.
Okay, so next.
So protect me.
No.
Well, that would be an obvious thing to do, no. Right?
Yeah, but then I can check Nath.
Uh-oh.
What does the dictator do?
He can kill a random person if they're a vampire.
Vampire.
Sorry.
Morning, you will have to
well, that does mean he's a seer. This
oh,
is
gosh.
True.
Okay.
I get to do nothing because I'm a fucking peasant. I'm going to go plant some crops, Spirit.
Yeah,
back.
But what are you in this game?
Plants crops in the night.
Why not?
Silly bastard.
I can just bring a torch. It's a Minecraft, eh?
Ooh. Om nom nom.
Om nom 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 nom.
I feel like someone's getting eaten.
Wait, why was the om nom nom for? Did you hear something, Will?
Am I going to die? Bottle's
got a gun!
Oh my god, Bottle's got a gun! Bottle, put that down! Bottle, don't do it! Oh my god!
What the fuck?
Oh, what's
two
shows?
Two werewolves.
That kind of. Oh, I was just going to say, I checked Nath and he was a werewolf, but you shot him before you say anything.
Alright.
Well, I thought we were guaranteed it was him, so I thought I'd get him.
So, do we have any leads then? Or?
No, just
that's someone has been turned because there's still three werewolves.
It's true, we should protect Trico at the end of the day.
I checked Nath and Nath was a werewolf, but Butler killed him, so.
Hmm.
Why has hold on. I'm gonna raise my hand.
Yes.
Yeah. I'm raising my hand.
What?
Why is he still alive?
What?
He's got a point.
He's also a very convincing argument.
That's such a crap. This is such a crap point. You have nothing, so you're just gonna kill me for no reason. For the memes.
I have
counter
points.
What's your counter
point? Dan, I've got a better question. How the hell did you make an avatar Kive might have wanted him out, yeah, but
Trico,
we still have the black werewolf. He could have turned him, which would have...
No, the werewolf... No, because that's not how the black werewolf works. Look at the card.
Yeah.
When you choose your target with a werewolf, you can bite it to transform it into a werewolf. So if I was turned into a werewolf, Daz wouldn't have died the first night.
So
what you're saying is you're a werewolf.
Yeah, he just said he's a werewolf.
He just said he's a werewolf. Yeah.
I didn't.
He said he's a werewolf.
No, I did not.
He said
it. No,
you had to read the werewolf card.
You can read all of the cards right now.
Are you actually just meme voting Stan here for a laugh?
Yeah, they pretty much are, dude.
Nah.
I genuinely feel like I'm meme voting on you.
It's a meme vote.
Has there been any leads of it standing?
No, there are no leads at all.
Oh, yeah. Just the fact that he knows the Black Wolf card.
Yeah, we don't know if the Black Wolf is dead.
Are we going to actually make an educated guess or just vote out Stan for fun?
Oh, no, it's Stan.
Why is it me, Will?
Stan, I'll go with it, but I won't know what it is.
No, they're going for it because it's an easy target. That's what they're doing.
Stan, you haven't made a claim for what you
are.
Because I've been trying to argue the whole meme vote the entire time. I'm just a villager. Yeah. What am I supposed to argue?
You could have started with I'm the villager.
You couldn't have gone, oh, he's still alive. He's still alive. He must be out.
Please tell me he's
a werewolf, for fuck's sake.
You guys gotta stop this bollocks, honestly.
Oh my god! I'm not gonna lie, I thought it was Stevie. Because he wanted
Stevie. If he actually was going with, like, turning people.
Oh, what I'm supposed to do.
I mean, no, because why would Stevie vote out the black wolf? The black wolf's important for the werewolves.
Oh, all right, that's fair.
But he's already turned. He'd already turned someone, so it was over for him.
Like, no, can only transform one person, though.
Yeah.
Wait,
he's done his job.
Wait,
so that was it.
Yeah. Could he transform?
Or maybe
anyone?
Even over here. That'd be fine, I suppose. There.
There's plenty more to play.
I feel like I'm gonna die, guys. I really feel like I'm gonna die. So I just want you to know, I'm really sorry.
Hey guys, welcome to my spectator stream again. goodness me. Yeah, no, I survived the first night, so in all honesty, so far, can I draw Star's ship art? Just a little hug. I mean, we're hugging fine. Don't draw anything like, you know, kissy-kissy, because that's a little weird. A hug's hug's fine in my books. For me.
Oh, Draco. Oh, no, Draco.
Since when do I mind Draco dying?
Hold on. Both, there's two werewolves left, and they've both just jumped on Cesar.
Wait a minute, I'm the guard. Actually, guard is my fucking...
No, wait.
Cesar, so...
The white...
Make a Minecraft villager noise. No. Don't like that?
Actually,
that's what
plays
forward.
On the top right,
remember when Knife tried claiming that he was a seer? He said that Will was innocent.
Oh, I'm guard.
He did. He said it. Will
Will could technically be a werewolf, and Knife is trying to capture him as well.
And Rob is pointing, and Stevie's pointing.
What have I done?
I think
no one else has claimed to be the guard. I'm assuming Rob is the guard.
I am indeed right. The accusations against me.
Because Nathan said you were a town or you were a villager when
wait,
he was
so
a werewolf. So I think
Nathan was lying. And then
Nathan was lying.
But then
it's
Rick
supported me. Will, I'm pretty sure Rob.
Wait, no. Chico didn't support you.
Everyone.
Wait, so Nathan was trying to protect Will.
But why would Nathan say it to me if he wasn't the seer when Tricko was the seer? Because Nathan was the werewolf. Tried pointing out Kaif.
Nathan was trying to get Kaif.
I'm not a fan of potatoes normally, so if it's like chips or fries, that's what I prefer.
Nathan offended Kaif by calling you out.
You'll realize how much of a dipshit a lot of you are. This is your fault. This is your fault, Ebs. Blame it you.
So Nathan just made
Hey, Lynn.
Okay, so...
How are you doing?
Can I say how much I love the head bob when people talk?
It's like old Halo sort of like red versus blue stuff, isn't it?
Oh, so fucking funny. I love how Will looked down upon himself to be like, all right, where's my thumb?
You leave my thumbs out with this, for fuck's sake.
Oh my god.
I'm hungry like the wolves.
Oh my god.
Oh dear. Well, who?
Oh shit.
Oh god.
Fun.
That sounded like they've eaten their friend.
Wait, can the wolves eat each other?
The white wolf can.
The white wolf can eat his friend.
I'm dead. I'm gonna feel like I'm... Oh.
Oh, Ben's dead. Oh.
Yes, I want to protect them! I protected them!
What?
Yes, you greedy prick!
So it's Ben!
Ben,
so
I've
Ebs.
Got you, baby!
So it's Ebs. So it's Ebs, boys.
Oh, I can't believe that worked, man!
If Robbie's actually gone, it's Ebs.
Because I knew they were going to go after Ben because Ben called out Will, so they knew Ben wasn't a whale, so I guarded Ben last night.
Hold on.
Right,
what,
so
wait,
whoever's the little girl can say who they...
Yeah, who is the little girl? Ben, are you the little girl?
Is she dead? We know she's dead.
I'm the little girl, apparently.
Yeah, you're the little girl.
No, I was a villager, though. Wait, what the hell?
I'm a villager, so
oh, what's happened?
Ebs.
Oh, you're pointing at me. That's why the screen is like thumping.
Bye, Ebs. Oh, that was, this was actually a really fucking funny round.
Not real.
Yeah.
This round was ridiculous.
Oh, look how beautiful I am. Those eyebrows are fake.
Wait, how did
you're a fucking idiot.
You attacked somebody who was guarded, so the guard killed you.
Yes, this is our. Get up, this is our baby. I knew somebody was going to attack Ben because he
wait,
called
no,
out. Wait,
no, I killed Cesar. I ate him.
I'm glad I got an afterlife kill, though.
Yeah, I killed Cesar because I ate him.
The fact that I found all three werewolves immediately is my best accomplishment in life.
I can't believe I got White Wolf again.
How did you find all three?
I found Kaif, then Nave, then Cesar. But I couldn't tell, like...
Cesar wasn't a werewolf until after you called out Kaif.
Yeah, you kind of gave yourself away.
He was
me?
He fucking flubbed it so hard, didn't he, Dan?
I feel like Cesar's trying to say something.
I read the cards like everyone else can.
No, it was more, you said, like, if it was you, I wouldn't have died.
I'm surprised that you guys voted Stan out based on, like, considering that I said I wanted to vote Stan out and I was a werewolf.
I was transformed.
You saw my keyboard? What? Oh, you kind of can, yeah. Yeah, it's RGB. It's a good keyboard. I think it's 100 bits, well, I guess.
It was my god. Good reasoning, considering that I wasn't the werewolf.
Please give me something else than White Wolf. Please give me something else than White Wolf.
It worked well.
Oh, there's a crow card.
Hey, I like the crow.
That's a crow card.
What is a crow? Yeah.
It means that someone
every night
was extra content.
Two votes on people.
Do they pick like random people to give 2 votes to?
Yeah.
Please don't eat me again.
Oh, so they place it on someone they trust.
No, it's against, isn't it?
Yeah,
it's against.
Oh, it's against.
All right. What's happening? So you put it on Stan.
What?
Why do I not have a good feeling about tonight?
It's never a good feeling when werewolves are about, mate.
No.
You better watch out.
Why did we settle in a unless place you're the where werewolves? Not even if you're with the werewolves. Remember the first game?
Oh, I just heard the growl.
Oh! Got that noise.
Content!
Am I okay?
I live! I survived!
Are we fine?
Am I alive?
Am I good?
How do I know if I'm alive?
We're good.
I don't know if I'm good.
We're good.
Wait, nobody died.
Yeah! Everyone?
Oh,
there's another werewolf in town. Oh my.
Oh, Alexa, what the fuck?
I think, boys.
Right, can you elect me as mayor so I can finally fulfill my duty?
Wait,
no.
Can I? I want to be mayor.
Okay,
I feel like
no,
I
yeah.
should. Oh,
yeah, no,
let's
see this.
You made a promise last time and didn't get to.
You made me miss out on killing my ally.
What do we gain? What do we gain, Kaif? Is you a mayor?
We gain a lost stand.
I tell you what you don't get if you vote.
Is this you saying you're the crow card?
Stan, what role are you, Stan?
I'm a seer. Thanks for letting me out myself. I'm going to die tonight.
Well, no, because they're going to protect
who
him.
Who did you see then?
I looked at Will. Will's a guard.
Oh God,
go kill him instead of me.
Oh, for fuck's sake.
Stan!
Man, just fucking
throw him. Why are you going to kill him?
You outed yourself and outed Will in the same turn.
Right,
yeah.
Werewolf.
He fucking thought he's an 8-5.
Stan is open game, right? I was going to protect him, but now he's on his fucking own.
Look, no Will, no Will.
You're the guard, then.
Nah, you're on your own.
Wait, guys, the crow put 2 votes on Tricko.
Trigger's
yes,
a four
vote.
Oh, God.
Then I trust what the crow says.
Okay.
I trust what the
content
crow says.
Content never lies.
The content
always
loved you.
Content how do you know?
Content never lies, eh?
Because when the round started, Ebbs, he had 2 votes on him already.
Yeah.
And no one was pointing at him.
Hi, Trigger.
Any last words, Trigger?
I didn't even get to say anything.
They have sent up a raven.
You don't need to say anything. We have
a shit last word, to be honest.
Trico, say bye-bye.
Okay.
Bye-bye.
Bye-bye, Trico.
Okay.
Bye-bye, Trico.
Join the squad.
So Stan's dead next turn. Basically.
Join the squad, Kai.
Yeah, Stan.
Let me say bye bye.
Join. I am the seer.
He's dead this night anyway.
Yeah, pretty much.
He is.
Well, Will said he's not.
I can see my future.
Will.
Look, they're going. The werewolves are going to eat Stan tonight.
How did Stan
he's not
Will?
Dead?
I'm just saying to protect myself.
Eh?
Basically, Stan said. Stan basically said that Will was the guard, and it was just like,
Is Stan going to be able to give us information before he dies?
No. I mean,
no.
I know something right now, but I can't say anything.
Why not?
Why not? Because you're lying?
Because it's the night. Time. It's the night time. We can't discuss now.
Yeah, should be fair.
Stan, just tell
Use
me.
Your inner eye. I just, see the future.
Well, I can tell you this. I just spilt my drink all over my top.
Noise, fucking idiot.
Why would you do that? Was that relevant?
No, it's not.
How are you an adult?
I look.
Well,
look.
Why you're an adult, mate? You can't.
How are
talk.
You functioning?
Come, true.
Will. I'm gonna fight watch. You.
Crow's word is
yes,
law.
I agree.
We follow the crow.
Toki toki.
Growling.
Oh my god.
The crow's taking
content is now deciding.
Okay. Content. Come to me, my deaf. Come to me. I'm willing and open and ready. And there it is.
There you go.
What's happening? Oh,
and it was the seer as well.
Oh my god.
Oh, shit.
How did Zahn die?
Eating meat, dick.
The white wall.
Why are we voting Ebs? Why is there two votes?
We must follow the crow.
No, you don't have to follow the crow.
Follow the crow.
Part of the crow.
Huh?
What role are you?
I'm villager, straight up villager.
No loss.
Crow.
Wow, Will.
We're like game washed.
Wow.
Why are you putting up Will? He's a god.
I'm a god.
Because he's mean to me.
Yes. Big meanie, stinky poop.
I mean, we know one of them.
I'm just a pro.
Yes. Oh my god.
The crow. I have chosen who I am protecting.
There we go. I can see a little bit now. Is this a resurrection roll? No. Ow, my finger.
Like
I'd show you guys all the roses.
Conforming to the noise curfew. Thank you very much.
Shut up, Will.
You're dead. You shut up. I'm the guard. I'm like patrolling.
You're patrolling. Oh, right? Just sat on a bench.
Oh, it's right.
The case closed on my finger a bit too tight. Hey, the lazy boy.
Has decided.
I wonder who the dictator is, man.
Did the dictator actually kill anyone?
Not yet, no.
Not this time.
The werewolves vote on someone to kill, essentially.
No!
Oh,
fuck!
Dead.
Oh!
Oh, shit.
Anyone else?
What was that laugh, Will?
No. Oh, no!
Oh, no! The crow!
The crow!
The crow!
The crow!
The crow.
Yo,
I wonder who the crow is.
It's just,
we'll find out soon enough.
Are you stream sniping?
The crow is killing me.
Wait, what?
No,
what?
We're just looking at.
The crow
has decided.
Jesus Christ, two in a row.
Wait, I think I DC'd.
Who wants protecting and why?
Yeah, I got
me.
Kicked out.
Me.
Yeah, alright.
Protect our mayor.
I think he might be. He might be.
Oh, yes.
Wait, who?
Okay.
Bonjour.
You left the game. Stan, are you there?
Huh?
Stan, are you there?
Cool. Yeah.
Look at that.
I would approve. Can I not be eaten every fucking round by literally everyone?
No, shut up,
Sasha.
No. How morbid is that?
Food.
Stan, look at
this. Oh, yeah, no, Daz killed these people.
No, but look, he's holding a child's head.
Is he?
I'm terrified.
Look! confused. Oh.
I thought
that
he
are you down that river?
I didn't
that
see that before. Yeah, yeah, yeah.
That is,
I can meet your dead people.
Because I can't look, I'm not dead.
I'm really interested to see who's got what role.
Well, you would have if you didn't die so
You would have if you didn't call me out, you bastard.
Well, maybe I wouldn't have to call people out. In a way, Robbo, but more in line with the actual werewolf card game. Decision.
Oh, oh my god, Butler's got a gun! Butler's got a gun! He's got a gun!
Butler. Shot Will!
Ah!
I have yet to shoot. Who would I shoot?
Ben's been quiet. Ben's been real fucking quiet.
Yeah.
True. Oh! Yes! Oh my god!
We didn't even get to the thing.
Oh my god!
The crow! Who ate me?
Wait, what?
The crow.
No, the crow has decided!
Yeah. Daz, you little. Bitch.
Oh my god.
The crow has decided your fate, Daz.
Who's the crow?
I don't know who the crow is.
It must have been Kaif.
This fuck you, Crow! For the content!
Wait. Yes. Is someone actually playing the Crow?
Oh my god! The body!
Who was the Crow?
That was me.
You were the Crow.
Oh, it would have been Gabe.
I thought so.
I got kicked out.
Did I actually get eaten again? Did someone actually eat me again?
Daz,
I
investigated Daz as my last one.
If you weren't shot then, you were going to kill me, weren't you?
I could have killed you that night, but I need.
Can I ask, werewolves, we were
2v3.
Werewolves, did you have any hesitation on killing me on the second night, or?
Nope.
No?
You think I ever have hesitation killing you?
Okay. Well, Daz, I investigated you that night. I knew you were a werewolf. I knew my fate. I knew who was doing
you.
Daz, you know a lot of things for someone who's dead.
I was a villager.
Ben, sorry, I accused you of stream sniping.
What? You were so talking.
You got a sub.
Okay.
I was like, I couldn't get gifted subs if you like sat in my chair.
That's gonna make you.
Okay.
Yeah.
Are there more maps?
I don't understand.
Yes.
Ooh.
What is the maps actually?
I want more cosmetics. Gimme.
Well, every level up, you get gold, and you can buy stuff with the gold.
Can I buy a hat?
Gold.
Yeah.
Can buy a hat.
I would very much approve.
We have
a
tamer this time.
Yes.
Which one of you has the dog?
Doggy.
Oh, apparently I am very on. I don't have any power.
Wait, didn't we see the doggy?
No, I think we just hear it, I guess.
Aww.
All right, I am a useless villager.
And you turn the light out.
Fuck.
People have swapped chairs and I don't like it.
What?
It's dark and scary.
Yeah, I named my chair.
It's dark.
It has my name on it.
People swap chairs and I don't like it.
I didn't like my spot. I was actually standing.
Wait, how did you know that people swap chairs?
No, this is
because
my
spot.
Because
at the start,
it was invisible.
You could
feel.
Oh,
it's because like a second or two to actually look at it.
Hmm. What are you humming about?
So who's going
that?
To die? May I take a random guess of me?
Okay.
Every morning,
your dog will growl at one of your.
As soon as I understand what I'm doing, it's all going to be good.
So you'll get it, man.
I feel like Stan's dead. I feel like Stan's dead.
We're like, we know Steve.
Oh, no, wait. Sad.
Whoever's the killer already missed out on a great opportunity to get an easy kill there.
I thought the guard only protects. I don't think it. Why is Daz getting. Oh, right. That's for Mayor. Right.
It's the hunter, Kaif. It's the hunter that can, like, shoot someone else, right?
I thought if your guard's someone,
every night you can protect yourself or someone else from the werewolves' attacks, you can't prevent the same person two times in a row. Yeah, no, you don't kill them.
Why are we waiting for Daz?
Because you want to be Mayor.
Oh.
I thought
we were killing him.
Yeah, so did I to begin with. I got confused.
What's
Daz, you're muted, by the way.
Nathan is.
Oh shit!
What are you gonna do, Durs, as mayor?
Just like,
I don't know. I kind of liked my last promise.
I don't know if I want to vote for you anymore, Mr. Mayor.
Come on, Nate, stop abstaining and vote, mate.
Sorry.
I see the look in your eyes.
Everyone,
then you shake your head at me. Then you shake your fucking head at me.
How do you shake your head?
How do you think you shake your head?
SMH, boys. SMH.
Oh, okay.
Tamer's dog smells something.
Tamer's dog smells something.
Who's the Tamer? Who's
got dog biscuits in the pocket?
Stevie came to be the Tamer, right?
Did you
Stevie?
Who is the Tamer?
No,
Stevie. Did anybody hear it? Did anybody hear it?
I didn't hear it, right?
So
yeah.
I heard
so
it, but I don't know where it came from.
No, Stevie's not the... Stevie, are you the Tamer? Stevie's not the Tamer.
No, I'm a villager, but
so not
everyone
tamer.
Hears it. So,
who's the Tamer?
Do we ever hear it at all?
I mean, it depends if the Tamer wants to out themselves or not.
Wait, what if Cesar was the Tamer?
Well, this is it. Why would you...
No, no, Cesar was the villager.
Oh, yeah, no, he was.
I suppose it's the Tamer, right? One of the neighbors could die, and then he knows for sure the other neighbor's got to be a werewolf then.
Well, no, because I think then that becomes your other neighbor is the one that's, like, one step away.
Yeah, it is.
It's the person who is close to Steve.
Yeah, but if your dog sniffs a neighbor next to you, and say you were the Tamer, Stan, you would sniff Stevie and Daz, yeah? So if Daz died and it sniffed someone, you probably know Stevie would be a werewolf.
Well, if it was that night, then yeah, it would... No, wait, yes. No, yes.
His head!
Wait. Yes. Why am I getting voted? Is this
a meme vote again, man?
Stop it.
Yeah,
it
was, yeah.
Oh, yeah, yeah, of course it is.
I didn't, I couldn't hear it
right.
A single girl.
Who would kill Star for a meme? You know what? I think Rob would.
I thought you voted for yourself, Chief.
No, fuck you, Rob.
I reckon you did it. I reckon you waited for Star because you wanted to keep it going.
I would never do that.
Yeah, you would.
If I say that,
Mr. Mayor.
I don't think Rob would go for Kaif. It's normally Mr. Mayor. Stan. Based on the Among Us stuff.
Huh?
The brief Among Us.
Rob would keep a kill streak against Zargo.
Mr. Mayor?
No,
Mr. Mayor?
What do you think, Mr. Mayor?
Mr. Mayor?
Wait.
Mr. Mayor?
Mr. Mayor?
That's me. Come on, this is Pesh.
Also, Kaif, look at me.
Hmm.
That's all red around me with 7 votes. Please, people don't vote.
Okay, Rob. As mayor, you're out.
Can I say, I absolutely love everyone looking around.
Believe it or not.
The point to this I wanted that little bitch out, alright?
I absolutely love seeing everyone point and turn their heads. That's my favourite part.
It's like a little dab, isn't it?
Ready?
Dictator.
That's the guy that shoots, right?
Yeah.
He's deciding if he wants to do it or not.
Hmm. See or tell us the future. Wait, that not.
I can see the future!
I had to cut out the middle man, Chio. Sad times.
It says not much. I think I'm dead tonight, boys, if I'm honest.
It says that's again loyal.
I would agree, Kev, you're probably dead. Well, it's either you or Stan. And if Stan doesn't die.
Wow.
Stan,
what do you mean? Why is it. Wait, why?
There's so much anger in that voice.
Yeah, it's a bit of vitriol.
Stan's not dead, we should kill him.
Why are you like this, Stevie? You're always trying to... What's the word? Banner behind...
Oh!
You fucking wanker.
Oh, he was the Tamer.
By the way.
Okay, so his dog went off because it was Rob, but it could also have been Nathan.
No.
Yeah.
If he's the Tamer... No, I'll
wait,
point out...
Wait,
I'll say
was he the
fucking...
Tamer?
Hang on, have we still got a guard? Yeah. I'm a villager. I am not.
Why is that relevant?
Because I will.
Hey, everybody, I'm actually.
Are we got a guard? Oh, no one said it. I'm the guard. I'm the guard.
I'm the guard. I said I'm the villager.
Yeah, but why would you? Yeah, but that's like.
Yeah, I don't understand the guard thing.
That's not relevant.
Yeah, because a guard.
Thank you for 500 bits of workers. Love you.
Villager, so I can get protected, so a fucking werewolf doesn't kill
the
me.
The werewolves know you're a villager, mate.
Why would the guard protect a villager when there's a seer or a dictator around? You know.
All right, you're making a mistake if you kill me.
I know, but you made it so too easy to do this.
Mr. Mayor, we're waiting on you, Mr. Mayor.
I have vital information.
Oh. All right, come on, Daz. Oh.
I withhold my vote for now.
As mayor, I am also blessed with foresight, and I am the seer.
Oh.
Ooh.
Oh. Okay, we're going to need the guard on him.
I don't like that you're looking at me, Daz.
This boy is a wolf.
Whoa!
Wait,
Daz?
Is anyone else just going to claim that they're the seer? Is Daz?
Yeah, that's what I was just about to say.
Protect the mayor!
I can't believe you've done this to me, Daz. I thought we were good pals, good friends.
Yeah, I love the way that we just...
I see you sniffing by my side, trying to take power from me.
Daz, now listen to me. I'm not no normal wolf. I can help you villagers out.
I know what kind of wolf you are.
No. We're very prejudiced against werewolves.
I see, but I'm...
A werewolf is still a werewolf.
But I can help you out.
Is he saying he's the white wolf?
A werewolf by any other name.
Yes,
that
is
exactly
what
he said.
I am the white wolf.
Yes.
Daz knew what kind of wolf he was.
Oh.
You don't need to
I want to point out that everyone else jumped very quickly to Stan. But Butler took a while to put his vote up.
Well, I'm going to say...
Yeah, because I wanted to see if anyone else wanted
I'm gonna
to...
Say,
the guy on my left as well.
Because I definitely should have eaten... I definitely should have eaten that boy last night.
As you can check me tonight, and you
who's
will
he pointing
see...
at, boys? Who's he pointing at? I think he was pointing at Nathan, mate.
Protect the mayor.
Protect the mayor.
There's nothing I could have done there. Nothing I could have done
yeah,
there.
Yeah, but what happens... No, but...
Stevie, ask you on the flip side, my dude.
At that point, I couldn't counterclaim Seer. It wouldn't really... I wouldn't be able to do it that well, unfortunately.
Taya, do your job. Kill Butler.
They will kill Kaif.
No.
Please.
No.
Kill him.
All I have
the
is
seer
a
will hopefully in the morning.
Kill him. I don't care if he's a villager or whatever he is. Just kill him.
The seer will speak in the morning.
The seer will speak in the morning.
Please speak faster.
It's not morning.
Oh no.
I'd just like to say, fuck you.
Where's the dictator?
Oh! No!
No! Why are you pulling the gun?
What? No! Yeah. I hit the wrong person! I was supposed to hit Nathan!
What?
No, it's your turn.
You dumb motherfucker!
You dumb!
Well!
Well, you're a fanny, baby.
You're a fanny.
What the fuck,
Will?
Oh my god!
Oh no!
What the hell? So, Daz, what invasion did you get for last night?
I took my left-hand man's advice, and as a seer, I inspected him, and he is a guard.
Thank you. Cool.
Okay, so it's
two confirmed and
ascended. So it's Ebs and Ben.
No, it's Ebs and Stevie.
No, it's Ebs and Ben. I'm a villager.
You're very quiet over there, Ebs.
Yeah, me as well, but I'm a villager, so.
So, guys, again, if these two are arguing about being villager, potentially Ebs is the guarantee.
Yeah, that's true.
Maybe.
They could also be the werewolves and they're pointing at each other here.
I know, this is the problem I had the first game.
We have to take a gamble.
Well, actually, this time, Mr. Mayor, I leave this with you.
Being told off now. Hang on.
He's being told off. I mean, whatever I decide,
I like
this
game.
Daz.
Yes.
Kill Ben and Ebs. Trust me.
Don't trust him.
I'm gonna go with Butler's advice. My left hand man hasn't betrayed me yet.
Okay.
Fine. Okay.
And then. If this turns out to be correct,
Daz, you're the seer. Look at Ben. Oh wait, no, Daz is gonna die next round because you can't protect the same person twice.
Butler,
protect
me.
Well, hello there.
What's your head doing?
Yes, right, okay, right.
You can't protect the same person twice. No.
Fear and darkness all around.
I'm sorry, Daz, but.
Oh.
The seer knows secrets.
Kill Ben, please. No secrets. The sea is gonna die.
Oh,
it's morning. It's death.
Goodbye.
It's not gonna die.
Yes.
My God.
Well,
Algus, God.
Well, Algus, I won't tell you, and I can see why you guys would think that that's rude, and I see why, but it has good intentions, so don't worry about it.
I will not leave office.
Butler. Oh my God, that was glorious.
I got shoot out again. Why does this happen?
The second last night, I couldn't protect Daz, so I had to protect myself.
When your left hand man's better than your right hand man. Who knew?
Hey, I was just a villager. There's nothing I could do.
All right.
Holy shit,
I'm big brain.
That three kill round, yes. Jeez, dude.
Yeah, boy.
Can I point out my reasoning?
Right? for what?
Well, so Trigger's dog growled when I was sitting next to him, and when Nath was sitting next to him, and then all of a sudden he goes, I'm a villager.
No, it's not.
It's growled because it's Rob. I don't want to fucking die, so I'm outing myself.
Oh, fucking
villager, will you dog?
I would very much enjoy not being killed.
To be fair, Stan was my second choice.
I gotta say, when we all said Daz is gonna die, Butler didn't defend him, so that the next one he could defend, and that was fucking huge brain.
Big brain.
I had been defending him, and then it wouldn't work.
I elect you vice president.
Yeah.
Wait, who we missing?
No, I'm yeah.
Everyone leave the lobby. So you can go customize your character, and I'll make a new map.
Okay.
Remy, will you stop crying?
Connection to the net driver has been lost.
Oh, that's an interesting one,
bro.
I got a hat.
How do I get?
Oh, shop.
These are some interesting ass names for servers.
Is that it? Just a hat?
Where's the shop, Cave? Sorry, is it to be? There's
a shop. Where's the shop? Shop.
Oh, right. It's customized at the top. Oh. It says shop.
Chop. It does.
I'm sick of wearing like no clothes. Is there any clothes?
Oh, customization.
Yeah,
Remy. Can I get a better looking face?
No.
No, say anything. I knew we were going to say anything. I would say something.
I can't change my panties though.
What? Why do you have panties?
Because a guy's wearing panties, mate.
I did not know this.
Okay.
Why can't I have a fresh
beard? Oh my God.
I like this game.
Nice. That's fun. I don't like.
I like it too.
I want the better hairstyle.
All right, I could go get Spalders.
I'll have to
nice.
Do.
What is this? Apparently, I got something. I don't know what.
Wait, I just bought a pair of boots.
I'm looking
Stan,
like.
Have you please?
I'm looking like to get really good textured landscape.
Oh shit!
Right
too much more.
Oh yeah, it's beautiful, isn't it?
I got a little.
Have we got a new mech?
I couldn't.
Not yet.
Oh, I can actually. Oh, I'm not gonna
still
be able
haven't
to
got proper pants. That's
forearm,
okay.
Pants.
I got a little loincloth.
Oh, I want some pants. I can't
I got
get
some,
pants
I got some Cali bros.
I want pants.
Cali bros!
No,
I also got Cali bros.
I want pants, I can't buy the pants. I'm so sad.
Guys,
if you press statistics, you can get your character in a throne.
Can someone, like, give me a coin so I can buy pants, please?
When you press statistics, like, your character sits down like a boss.
Oh, nice.
Give me all your coins so I can buy pants.
Like you said,
I have a 75% win rate. That's the best win rate I'll ever have ever.
Wait, oh, yeah, fuck. I was gonna say, it says I didn't win a game with werewolves, but I forgot the fucking nebs ate me. Or killed me off.
I was gonna say, I don't think I've lived
75%.
I feel attacked.
Why?
Least played role, influencer. Alright,
yeah.
Okay.
You are an influencer, don't you?
Oh my God, where did my eyes go?
Live into your real name.
Fuck it. Wow. I'll do.
Oh, it's pretty.
I thought you were an influencer. Well.
Wait.
Yeah, but it's yeah,
a blacksmith. Speed roll.
Oh. Say hello to Callie.
Hello, Callie. I did not do what you think I did.
Oh my god, everyone's like dressed almost the same.
What the fuck? Oh, this is beautiful. This is beautiful in like a non-good texture way.
It looks beautiful. Nice.
That's so nice.
Oh, it's very cute, Manny.
Oh, guys, look at the mountains. Look at the fucking mountains over there.
This reminds me of Sweden.
You can play ball.
How does this remind you of Sweden?
Wait.
Solo texture, mate. You know what I mean?
Oh, for fuck's sake. Trico, he's attacking our home country. Let's kill him.
Oh, no, he fell in the water.
Sweden's a country? I thought it was a town.
No, what the hell? It's Sweden. It's Finland that is in the country.
I mean, who hasn't Jordan Leeds, you know? Who hasn't?
And fjords and better people.
You're missing the goal.
Norway. Is Norway that the oil's.
Oh, no.
Norway has oil.
You have bad accents.
That's the only reason they have a good country.
Yeah.
It's
complete football.
Yeah, we're playing football. Come on, guys. I'm the goalie.
Wait, where's the goal, though?
Football.
Here's the goal. I'm standing in the goal.
I'm also.
Oh shit! They're using a stone for it. Come here.
Yeah.
Kick the ball. Where's the ball?
I don't know.
Did you kick it into the river?
Oh shit! I found the ball.
It is in the river. Get it out of the river.
Yeah, it's in the river.
Oh, it's the same password and stuff? Okay.
Yeah.
All right.
You guys are going off the field.
Yeah, we got it.
Look
do
at
I
this
have time to nip to the toilet?
No.
It's
where
like
the fuck you go?
Leaf Tain, thank you very much for the 2-1 for 7 months. Appreciate that. Thank you.
You're not scoring a goal. Get out of here.
This
is my goal.
Shit. Oh, stop shooting
it's
down
like
the river.
It's lovely.
What?
Look, hey, I bought his pet of ants up there. Let's go.
Wait, I found the ball again. That's ball.
How is Ben a blacksmith?
I've refreshed twice now and I don't see the lobby.
Fuck! Dick!
Third time lucky. Ah, there we go.
Trickle the beggar.
There we go.
Wait, did I pick the beggar? Fuck, I was supposed
I'm gonna
to
be score!
You missed.
You've no got pass, where to go?
Where's the football?
When it comes to the medium, you can call on a dead player. I think the dead player gets to point at other players.
Oh, I get to point at players.
If you're
the necromancer, it was a backwards goal that don't count.
Why are you standing in the fire?
Daz, why are you in a
game? He's on
I'm
fire.
In goal, Stan. I'm in goal. You're defender.
If you're the necromancer, you need to type in chat to the dead, yeah? And dead need to remember that.
Hello, I'm the necromancer.
As far as I'm aware.
Who was doing a shit voice here, by the way, Cesar?
The first one was Will, which is the shittest one, and mine was the second one.
I'm the goalie. Guys, football over here.
Oh, so close.
Big fat prick.
Wait, you playing football over there?
Yeah, we're playing football.
Yeah, it's a little rock. I'm in goal on this
rock,
team.
Yeah, we're playing with a rock because we couldn't afford a ball.
Get it out of the corner.
A ball. We all did that.
A ball.
Used to play plastic balls.
Oh, look at all them go. Look at all you guys running up the
trip. Oh, what's up,
I don't think we have a coordination.
Set me up. Wait.
I'm open. Eh.
Oh.
No! Oh!
Get out of here. You're not scoring a fucking goal.
No, it's going into the river.
It's going in the river.
Oh, no.
That's a
getting wet.
Right, throw in.
I'm back.
Throw in.
Right, throw in.
Oh
guys. Let somebody take a penalty. Let somebody take a penalty against Ebbs, man.
That another buddy.
Right. Oh, I'll take the penalty.
Yeah, set the penalty up and see if he scores.
All right, let him do the thing.
Oh, you don't
let
the penalty.
Wait,
that's not
a
penalty.
Wait!
That's not the rule.
Hey, that's not fair. I thought you were saying
team, everyone that is an Ebbs wins.
Unfair!
Right.
Oh,
that's a lot more cards.
Oh,
here's a Cupid! Yeah! I love the Cupid's flavor. It's great.
Oh, that's amazing.
What is this?
What the fuck?
You can communicate with the dead every night to the crucial information.
Oh, you gotta use text. Ebbs. Ebs, your keyboard is like super loud when you type, so you might want to mute yourself when you type to the dead.
If you're typing to the dead.
Cupid's turn.
Wait, is it Cupid?
Why type to the dead when you can talk to them?
Oh. Does anyone see what Cupid does?
We have Doggy. Yeah, I like it. It's fun.
What? Like what?
What does it do?
He links basically, two people, and if one of them dies, they both die.
Players. Yeah.
Oh, shit.
The other one kills themselves out of love.
Oh, no.
Oh, no.
Oh, no.
We found you.
I wonder who Cupid will, find.
Should one tell the others who you're in love with?
No, actually,
you won't know. Off. You wouldn't know, would you?
Oh gosh,
I know. You see who you're in love with.
Dash, wow. No!
But it's fucking naked.
The Cupid picks two people, right? And then if one of the two people dies,
okay.
The other one dies.
I feel
well.
Like I should be the mayor.
Yeah.
Why?
Why? No, I feel like you should die.
No. Let's have like people telling why they should be mayor.
Okay, why should you be mayor?
I'd like to.
I should be mayor because I will make the true calls about giving everyone cookies.
I'll vote for everyone.
I'd
fuck you all hating cookies.
No, not me. I don't want to be mayor.
I'd like to be mayor.
I'll be mayor. Every Tuesday night, you get a free coupon to the strip club.
All right.
It's all male strippers.
Male strippers. I gotta vote for him.
Why male strippers?
I vote for me because
why not?
I want
that banana hammock.
I vote every single day.
I vote for Ben.
I vote for me because he will be giving cookies, chocolate cookies even.
I vote for Ben.
No one wants your laced cookies.
Why would I lace my cookies?
That's our vote.
I feel like I voted for someone.
Oh, I thought I voted for myself. I did.
There's no.
Nate, you're not voting.
Nathan, you got to vote for yourself, mate.
Yeah,
look
how
down.
Do I do that?
Look down and point.
I was not the one who didn't vote. Fuck you.
Well, you were.
You are one right.
That's just speaking.
Is it
you, Ben? Why are you voting for yourself?
Guys, Will's
someone
Ginger,
be male.
He has to die.
What?
Will's Ginger, he needs to go.
Oh my god.
What?
My dog.
Oh
my god, he actually says Ginger, by the way.
I think Cesar is too vocal.
Wes, who's the same
one? I'm too vocal. I'm always vocal, you cunt.
It might just be trying.
You can't say that word.
I'm in love with someone.
There's only one villager. Does anyone else want to call him out on that?
He has to be silent.
Oh, you absolute cunty.
You said the word. You said it again. You're not supposed to say that. Oh no!
And
Romna!
Oh, <he's in love.
laughs>
This is a hell of a win. My partner was big.
Yes. 2-1,
what
baby.
What a good meme. What a good meme.
That was for the word. What the fuck?
So I guess my dog smelt Rob then. We'll see. Cupid's just fun in general. I like the flair of Cupid.
Hello.
Wait, is that how it works?
What? Well, not talking to him, but like the medium can call on a dead person to like help them with their boat.
I thought the medium was like once every three turns, isn't it? Or do they just choose?
Oh yeah,
which
all right. They might not even be communing tonight. I don't know.
Yeah. Every three turns. Yeah. No,
it
it's not yet.
It hasn't been. It has been three nights. Or I don't know. Does it go the
it's
first
the
night?
It's the second
or?
Night. I don't know.
Oh, wait. Okay, so there's a person who can communicate with the dead every night, and then the one who can.
Yeah.
Then that's because I think the medium, the dead decide who dies next. I think.
No, you wouldn't kill a little girl.
I think they would.
Girl with glasses.
Oh my god.
Stevie.
Hello.
Why did you want to kill the little girl?
She's Ginger. She has no soul.
Oh, dang.
I find that quite offensive.
Stevie, that's
This might be a weird thing to say, but I think Stan might be a good boy.
I think... this could be... I don't know out someone
now,
here.
Now, Kaif,
you're like... I might not.
I'm not a good boy, but my dog certainly is.
Oh, okay.
My dog.
Wait, Stan, didn't your dog growl?
He didn't. It was Rob that died.
Yeah, it was Rob.
Yeah.
Fuck. Never mind.
Wow. Okay. Wow. Everyone's pointing at me.
I have a.
I mean, you can't. What do you claim?
Give me time to speak, Stevie. I want to hear.
Why not you though?
Because it didn't growl.
But it hasn't had his turn yet, has it?
It growled last night. The night before.
Yeah,
it
growled.
Right. I didn't say in chat. Yeah.
Hang on. Right. So. Yeah, Stan. So your dog, if it growls, it's either good. So Rob was next to you, yeah. So
it was
other,
Rob.
Other than that, it'll be Trigger. Yeah, okay.
It was Rob.
So, yeah, so it can't be me.
Oh, okay.
So it couldn't have growled. No. So it couldn't.
It didn't growl. It didn't growl again, which means it's not Trico and it's not Ebbs. Yeah. So.
Okay. So why am I being voted?
Oh, because you wanted to kill the little girl.
But she's Ginger.
She was a little girl.
It's offensive.
Everyone remember the dead man's vote if he was a good man.
I mean, I'm a half good man.
White wolf.
White wolf. Boys, I knew it.
Yeah.
I had it.
White wolf.
Shoot to kill.
Oh, what a beautiful story.
Yeah, the heads are my favorite thing, the way people look and vote. I absolutely love it.
We should get an SR campfire one night, like in the forest of Ponty.
Isn't that basically what Will was going to do for his birthday?
Oh shit, yeah. Fuck you, Will.
Essentially.
Fuck you,
Will.
Good morning, fellow villagers.
There's someone dead.
No!
Well, I mean, we kind of saw that one coming.
All right, who do I shoot?
Don't shoot me.
Shoot Ben.
No,
shoot
Ben.
I'm medium.
All right, then it's Ben.
I'm medium.
Part two.
I didn't take good one. I just used my ability.
Oh.
Fucking dickhead.
He shot you anyway.
Shoot Butler.
I can't. He shot you, wanted to shoot the medium. He shot the medium.
You fucking idiot.
What did you shoot him for? He said, I'm the medium, and then you shot him.
Yeah. It's fucking stupid.
Right. I didn't hear him, to be honest. Okay. I was shouting over him.
I'm the seer. And Kaifer the Cupid. I was going to say that.
Okay, I trust that. So. I know Nathan is the necromancer because he's a fucking idiot. And it's got to be Butler.
Is that because I accidentally wrote in normal chat?
Yep.
Yeah.
Oh, really?
I'm figuring out buttons, you know?
You outed yourself, Nathan.
I'll be honest, that might have been the best thing getting Nathan to kill fucking Ben.
Was that you, Stevie, who wrote in the Necro channel saying I won't have my for the bed?
Honestly.
Stevie, why would you
wait,
do that?
Can you not see who's typing it, Nave?
Honestly, Trico. That was so dumb. Ebbs even said, I'm the seer, and Butler's a werewolf.
Why was I killed?
Why did you not listen to that?
I couldn't hear anything.
Why was I killed?
I couldn't hear who was saying what, so I was like, fuck it, I'm just going to shoot.
Yeah, but like, there was a moment of quiet, and Ben went, I'm the medium, and then he went, oh, right, kill him.
I don't like medium, Ben.
And we go, like, kill me the third round.
It's a little surprising, you know. We've got two dumb Swedish players here, so I expect the most from them.
Shut up.
These two are here, just, you know, targeting it all.
We beat your ass before.
Wait, what?
Hello.
So sorry.
Hello. God.
Hello, Governor.
That was your lifetime, man.
You're back to my left.
Good night, everyone.
Right where I trust.
Could you imagine if the Cupid manages to put the two werewolves together and then the white wolf eats the one?
Amazing.
I mean, it's a pretty good turn.
What? But by the way,
I'm a hell of a choice,
and I made two really good pairs of people to be happy together.
Why are you telling us your role in the middle of the night?
So we're chilling, it's assault, right?
No, this means I'm going to live.
No, it doesn't.
No, it means you'll die because you've served your purpose.
Jesus Christ.
You're a fucking idiot.
Well, this means that it wouldn't make sense to kill me.
Wait, what?
Why wouldn't it make sense for the werewolves to kill you?
Because why would they?
What?
Why would they not be
another werewolf?
Jesus Christ.
Oh, no!
See? I wouldn't die.
Oh, poor necromancer.
A necromancer.
Why? You were the necromancer again?
He was a bit weird.
Yeah, baby.
Right, boys. Wait.
You lucky fucker.
Guys,
I think it's your turn.
I promise you guys, if you make me the mayor, I will be able to definitely make all the right decisions.
After Butler's galaxy brain play, I'm down for this.
Wait, no.
He saved my life.
I'll definitely be able to make the right plays, I promise.
Shut up, Stan.
Galaxy brain.
Stan, I don't think you or I are getting mayor anytime soon.
Please shut the fuck up.
Oh shit. You're
so mean to me.
Daz.
Fucking Trico snapping off.
Yeah.
Stan.
Stevie Bones.
Sorry.
Trico.
Don't do your stupid antics.
Trico, look, it's going to be fine.
Stan, it's not going to be
fine. I will be your right hand man.
It's going to be fine.
It's going to be fine, Stan.
It's going to be fine. Wait, why has Clive got a vote on him already? Answers on?
Listen to me. Listen to me, right? And I'm going right? Listen, I am the little girl, and I peeked at night, and I seen Kai pointing at somebody.
What?
When he was
Wearing. That's a little girl. You should have peeked.
No,
here's the thing. I don't think it's Kai.
No, you actually didn't.
I think it's Stan.
You fucking meme cunt.
No. I'm telling you right now, I peeked at the little girl.
I swear to God, I was moving my camera at night like I normally do.
You were pointing your finger.
I wasn't. I actually wasn't. Rob, this is so stupid.
Can we kill Stan
for
fun?
My ability is I can see werewolves, man.
No,
I know you can, but I won't.
Can we kill Stan for fun, please? I'm thinking of everyone.
Cesar, stop it. Stop it, Cesar.
I agree with the mayor.
The mayor has spoken.
What does the mayor say?
What?
Cesar.
No, I want to
Cesar wanted Stan dead.
Okay, can someone kill Stan next turn, please, or Trico? Kill one of them, please.
Shut the fuck up.
I got that.
Why would you try and kill
him? He's done his job already.
If you're the little girl, you're a shit little girl, mate.
Is that a compliment?
I never thought I'd hear something like that.
That's his new Twitter bio.
You're a shit little girl.
Oh, gosh.
The medium.
The
medium.
Honestly, Rob, I hope me and you were linked by Cupid.
Oh, that would be funny.
You would know.
It's out of events, isn't it?
I'm pretty sure Cesar was saying it's Stan and Trico that are linked.
You wouldn't know.
No, you don't know.
Yeah, you do. It tells you who you're.
Shut up!
It's the night time. Get up, he's sleeping.
Oh gosh. You'll be fine.
Wait. What?
What's going on?
What's that?
Why is everyone...
What's going on? Why is Stan and Trico laughing?
Are they the werewolves?
No.
Oh god.
So I tried
you didn't say no.
Hold on. I tried to use my ability as the medium and nothing happened.
The person who was dead.
I
saw that one coming, didn't we?
Yeah.
So I mean,
wait, just Stevie.
At least he wasn't in love.
Who's it that died before?
Boys.
Stevie, I did the same thing to you.
Boys, Rob was right.
And then I immediately.
Why are you voting now?
Rob was right.
Okay, can I say something?
Kaif's a wolf.
You see how everyone's around me is kind of dead.
Yeah.
I'm the tamer, so you're never gonna hear the wolf.
No,
the
you will, because now it's de facto me and Stevie.
Yeah.
Oh, okay. Well, my dog is not wrong yet.
Okay, that puts me at ease.
Kaif is bad man.
But I'm not though. Like
but you
I said,
are though.
Being an idiot.
You're a white wolf.
But I'm not.
Don't lie to me.
I'm actually not.
You're a white wolf.
I'm
How
not.
How do you know that, Sam?
Because I'm the seer.
Why don't reveal
Can
that?
Can anyone dispute that?
I don't believe you.
Why would I reveal that earlier when I literally just found out he's a white wolf?
I'm actually not the white wolf.
He is the white wolf though.
Can anyone else disprove that?
Anyone want to counterclaim seer? Go on.
I mean, I'm just trusting the fact that he's not a vampire, not vampire, fucking werewolf.
You know,
I'm the white wolf. Leave me alive, I want to eat werewolves. Come on.
Quick thing.
No, I respect that.
I will eat the other werewolves. I know who they are. Let me do it.
Well, tell
just
us the name of one of
just
them.
Just tell us.
Yeah, tell us the name of one of them. We vote them out. You eat the other one.
Okay, it's not me. I'm the coup d'etat. I'm the coup d'etat guy. I'm the dictator.
No, you're the werewolf.
No, wait a minute. No, Kaif has swindled us. Kaif has swindled us. He swindled us. He swindled us.
Why do we listen to Kaif?
Hide in your houses. No one's saying
the reason I'm in therapy.
Give me that booty, Stan. Give me that booty.
Good. Good. Goodbye, my love. Goodbye, my love.
Oh, no.
Goodbye, my love.
Now you know why we've been telling each other to shut the fuck up.
Yeah, that's why we were yelling at each other.
We can't trust him.
Get him!
We can't trust him. We need to get him.
I fear for my life.
Now, I'm just saying, right? What would happen if it was 3-for-3? Because there's 3 werewolves and there's 3 villagers. What would happen if it was a...
The mayor would decide to vote.
Oh, okay.
The mayor,
maybe we should vote
the mayor would
then.
Decide. Okay.
What?
Yeah, maybe we should vote
for Ebbs.
No way!
Listen, Butler, vote Clive now. Vote Clive now. Butler, do it.
Oh, no. Butler.
You better not have killed me. Oh! Thank God.
Thank God.
I'm the fucking tamer, you bitches.
We got swindled. We got swindled so hard.
Got a fucking tear in my eye.
Oh, God.
I'm in danger.
I'm telling you, I'm dead here.
No, it's
I knew it.
Well.
Oh, my God, Dad, what are you? Okay.
Yeah, Butler, we had to make that choice there because Kaif was the white wolf, which means one of us would have died eventually because he has to kill us both to win.
Right.
So we couldn't out us. And because we're still 2v2 right now and we have the mayor's vote, we just vote out. Whoever you choose.
Stevie. Who are? You're a wolf, aren't you?
He yes, just he said!
That's
you. Oh, man, no, I would never be a wolf. You and my...
Oh!
This is fine.
Oh, the wanging.
Oh, no. Bally, you want to save my life? Don't take it.
I'm not dead.
What?
That's
Wait,
not.
What?
Oh, because it came down.
Oh no!
To the,
no, please spare me.
Decision.
The mayor decides.
That's not how hanging works.
Go gentle.
I am the mayor.
Butler, please. Go gently.
Come with me, booty.
Go gently into that sweet night, Daz.
What? You know what? Yeah. Butler fucking has.
I don't want to go.
Giga-brained this so hard.
I'm sorry, Kaif, but I had to.
I can't believe
Remo went to the
piece
of the world for the Fox Nation.
Kaif swindled so many of us so quickly.
Die.
It's
That's
okay.
All
I clocked on too late.
I think the werewolves win in the land of the villagers enemy.
I clocked on too late to what you were doing with Will.
What's the reason behind the fact that I died as a little girl, called out Kaif, and he still gets away with it? What is that?
I didn't get away with it. Stan called me out, and I was like, let me eat the werewolves, and they fell for it.
And
I killed the werewolf wing.
Battler!
Yes.
Oh my
You are no longer my left hand man.
Also, I was yelling at Tricker. I was yelling at Tricker because he was basically he almost outed the fact that we know who each other are.
Your head sticks out the water. It's not working.
Tricker, I also want you to know the first night I checked what you were.
I mean, I told you to shut up because I didn't want to say something stupid that you guys both did.
I know.
If you're in love, kill both of you, so I'm happy.
Guys, if you're in love, do you know who your lover is?
You know who they are, and they have a pink name above their head.
I know. Yeah. They do. I tried to make the two people who were most likely to die together.
Oh.
Yes.
I want you to be my lover, Stan.
I don't want that.
Let's be necromancer worth it all.
I
think it's more the medium we need to understand.
Yeah, the medium doesn't really work too fantastic. The necromancer was fine.
When the medium uses ability? I think the person that died last has to do something. They choose someone to die, I think, or something like that. Is it?
Meant to help you by like pointing a finger or something, but it doesn't really work.
What's the football game as well?
Oh, okay. I took the medium out and I put the influencer in.
Okay.
Let's win.
Kaif's gonna be influencer calling it.
I would win being me, not die.
No. Wow, the picture for the influencer. Holy dickballs.
What does the influencer do?
They have a special task.
Do they?
You have a special task?
They get given a task they need to achieve.
Oh, okay.
Oh, God.
I wonder who it's going to be.
Jack,
did you see that?
The big brain in the corner is picking.
Did you see that?
That's me in the
corner.
Me
and Kaif.
I don't.
It's like maybe. Oh, God.
Life.
Okay.
My religion.
Okay.
I like this singing now. Please continue.
I will not sing any more R.E.M.
Wow. Worth a try.
Okay.
Oh,
for fuck's sake, you fucking...
The influencer is dead!
Oh, you influence no one!
Excellent choice.
Mayor, who wants to stand up?
Why are you on my left again?
Just give Cesar Mayor for once.
I think Dad regrets giving it to Butler.
Oh, give me Mayor. I will give you all the opportunity to see greatness.
Drakios Ross. Thank you for the Twitch Prime. I probably butchered your name, but thank you.
Lucky Fridays. Sounds good.
Perfect.
We can all go to like Weatherspoon.
Why would you tell us this?
Can I table emotion?
I'm not saying the tamer should speak up. I'm a villager. I'm a tamer. And I'm also a mayor. I'm a mayor tamer. Which basically means I have.
I'm a villager.
I'm a villager.
No, well, it's either Stevie or Ebs.
Make it five.
This is literally the Spider-Man.
Make it even.
Don't let
Cesar. I really shouldn't do that, Chio. Thank you for the 500 bits.
Are you serious?
Okay.
It's Ebs.
Oh, shit.
You know what to do.
I feel like this means I'm probably going to die.
I saw.
Oh, hey. Why did I do that? Oh, my God.
Oh, my God.
I wonder what cut is.
Bam, 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 bam.
Who is banging the table, though?
Me.
This is
the most zero head play I've ever seen.
I feel like I did well as mayor.
Oh.
Goodbye,
everyone.
Yeah.
Who's killed the mayor?
Now.
Wait, Butler is a werewolf.
Butler's a werewolf, okay.
Hold on.
Wait.
Yeah, just do it.
Just do it? Just do it?
Stan, do it.
But what if I kill Kaif instead?
Stan.
What if I kill Kaif instead?
Stan.
What if I...
Stan.
Yeah?
I am a necromancer. I spoke to the dead, and they told me to kill Butler.
Stan, shoot me.
Don't shoot Kaif. Trust me, do not shoot Kaif.
Stan, shoot me! Don't do it! Stan, shoot me!
Stan, don't do it! Don't be a weapon!
Dad told me!
Why would I kill my love?
If I kill him, there's no more squad.
Oh, I'm the mayor!
Right, so I'm gonna die tonight, but don't worry, I will
What's the mayor actually do? Does it just decide on, like, if there's a draw?
Wait, so, Rob, why were you telling me not to...
I think the mayor has extra votes.
Oh, wait, no, right.
I think the mayor has two votes.
We get a vote now.
Because, trust me, Stan, it wouldn't have worked
out. I don't think it's Daz. I'm pretty sure I looked at Daz and I didn't see him.
I told you what I was.
What are you?
Will's
I was a necromancer, so I spoke to the dead.
Will's been extra quiet.
Will, what are you?
I'm a werewolf.
Oh God!
Ben was next on the list. I don't know what else I'm gonna do.
What are you? I'm a werewolf.
Oh God!
The thing is, though, there's one of each of you. If I said literally anything, you're gonna call me out on it, and I'm shit at lying. So,
see the fact that your head moves as you talk doing that is quite funny, man.
I love it.
I've watched a lot of Red. Guys,
vote for yourself,
right?
Nah,
vote. Stick that finger right in your head.
Come on, Will. Hey! Hey! Hey!
Finger up your fucking ass, Will. Come on.
No. Damn.
What are you? I'm a werewolf.
Bye bye.
Oh my God.
That went really well. I won't lie.
I was part of the victory.
Okay, for you. Were you in standstill linked with the Cupid arrow?
Yeah.
If he shot you, does he not realize he's a fucking...
Yeah, of course.
No, he was basically arguing if his own life was worth the meme.
You were the seer, weren't you, Kaif?
Sorry, Butler. Yeah.
And you seed me, didn't you?
That's not good.
I saw that you were the dictator. I was screaming to shoot.
What the fuck's that laugh?
So what was the zero head play, Kaif?
Cesar called himself out as a tamer, and then I inspected him. I was like, "Yep, he's a tamer."
No. He then proceeded to die the next morning. Anyway,
obviously, I was going to die as soon as I said that, but at least I could call people out for dying.
This game's great. I love it.
Yeah, where's the football?
You'll never know.
Did I win?
No.
What? I was the influencer. It told me if I got my mission done, I would win.
Yeah, but you died right away. How were you going to get your mission?
You're on my left again.
Well, my mission.
You're always on my left.
Yeah, my mission was to kill Butler, so I got Butler killed.
Oh yeah, it's not me.
Oh yeah, Butler. How you doing, buddy?
Hey, well.
You right?
Oh, Cupid's turn.
Cupid.
Stick me. Go on, mate.
Stick me.
Stick me with a
pointy. Cupid's gonna make falling loose.
Can Cupid shoot themselves?
I actually wanted to know.
No, Cupid is doomed to be lonely forever.
Oh, poor Cupid.
Jimmy can make others lonely.
Can Cupid check if you can shoot this up? I wanted to know this.
We'll never know.
Well,
at one point I'm going to get Cupid again, so you know.
Run away, little girl.
Oh, yeah, by the way, Das. Das?
Hello? Sorry, I was different.
I was the Jaws you were talking to. I was talking out of my ass. I had no idea it was Butler. I was the influencer. My goal was to kill Butler. So I just told you to kill Butler.
I mean, he's a little way for a life, though. I'm not sure.
Thanks for that, Das.
See ya! Oh no!
Oh, no.
Oh, that was really
epic. Yeah, oh, right.
That goes our eyes.
Did the dog bark at all?
If you all remember, I did well as I did well as the
Why are you defending yourself, mate? Nobody asked you.
I did well in my last run of mayor. I think I should be the mayor.
Wait, what? I don't feel you did very well.
What the fuck? I'm back.
Four more
years.
Four more years.
Fine. I feel Tass has already won. Just give him it already.
Butler, you better protect me again.
Guys, can I bring something to everyone's attention? I want to bring something to everyone's attention. The day started. This is our side defended himself.
No,
the dog tamer.
I just want to say, I am the tamer, so it's probably.
Oh,
well, look.
Nobody fucking asked him in the morning.
You've dug yourself a grave, Cesar. Again, you're very good at this.
Well, guys, if it's not Cesar,
if it's not Cesar, it's me.
I'm a villager.
I like this.
Yeah.
I'm a villager.
Oh shit. Okay. I don't think I can do this vote.
Well.
Nah, Ben. Yes. Nah, Ben. This is our. He fucking defended himself.
No, all right. Fine. It's the other one.
What?
Stands the other what?
What?
I don't know.
Other what?
The other villager?
What?
No. Yeah. Sure. The other villager. Yeah. Let's go for that. Yeah. Right.
Works every time. He fucking defended himself and nobody asked.
I hate you with a burning passion.
maybe don't say stuff when you don't need to say stuff.
I love talking.
Not very
evidently. Werewolves are taking a long time to decide.
Did the little girl see him?
They must be worried.
It's alright. It's because
there's a little girl.
It's because they're probably killing me, Stan.
Is it Rob again?
Little girl.
Don't worry about it.
I'm always a little girl.
I'm sure you'll be okay.
The way Stan says that, if I die, it's Stan and Ben.
What?
What? Guys.
No!
He was addicted as well.
Oh my god.
My bad,
Stan. I have something important to bring to the table, okay?
Go on.
So I knew Cesar was the werewolf because I was the little girl. I also know that Daz is the other one.
Whoa.
Get Ben out first.
Because I'm in love with Daz. I'm in love with Daz and I'm the necromancer.
Will and Daz are in love.
No, I'm out of office.
Yes.
Bye, Will.
No.
Bye, Will.
I love you.
Look, you lied. It's Rob. Rob hasn't said a word.
Sorry. What do you mean I haven't said a word?
Rob is the werewolf.
I'm going to go ahead and say I'm dead tonight, but I feel like I did a good job.
Rob is the white wolf. And you give the white wolf the fucking mayor.
But Ben, how would you know if Rob is the white wolf?
Because the dog barked and it ain't me, so it's got to be Rob.
Also, there's only one wolf left.
And Daz gave him mayor. That isn't that kind of sus?
I thought all it's a pesh, man.
Oh, okay. You little girl.
Little pacey white girl.
Right, okay,
Ben was like, why did we get voted, right? Because literally, Kate was into Ben. Why is that? Then Kate
has to be the tamer. It has to be
Rob. Vote out Rob.
Wait a minute.
Before this vote goes ahead, right? Literally, Kate called out Ben. Kate dies in the night.
Daz literally was mayor and he gave it to you. Why would he give someone else mayor if he's a werewolf? He gives it to every werewolf.
I don't know. What's never been mayor? I've never been mayor. Come on, guys, man. This is fucking pish, man.
It's ain't pish. Just pish. Die already, Rob.
No, because literally.
Who's fucked it? Butler. Who's this fucking Butler? You'll live to regret this, you penises.
I said, don't be a snob, vote out Rob, guys. And now I'm going to be dead.
Scottish Pride wouldn't allow them, unfortunately.
It's all right, we still have the majority.
No, he doesn't matter. No, he wins. No, because he's mayor, he's won, by the way, so GG.
No, we still have three people.
No, he's mayor, he has majority.
No, that's not how that works.
Someone's gonna die now, and it's 2v2.
No, it's not. There's only White Wolf.
There's gonna be 2v2.
White Wolf is gonna kill.
No, yeah, but there's still gonna be three people.
White Wolf kills werewolves.
Yes, he also
there's
kills...
also no. There's still three people versus Rob. We'll still win.
Yeah,
he only counts as
two.
Yeah,
the two villagers.
I'm not going to defend myself here, you know.
No.
Nope.
Who's the team?
Oh look, the dog still smelling sank.
Well, Stevie said he was the team.
Smelling
yeah,
Rob.
Yeah, I am the tamer.
I genuinely feel right that when people are dead, they shouldn't be talking. By the way, because I feel.
Which means Nathan was the villager.
I was the villager.
Mr. Mayor.
Very nice.
I still feel that people shouldn't be talking when they're dead.
They shouldn't be.
Yeah, we had that one anyway.
They shouldn't be.
What does it?
The game is done though.
You had at least like at least I gave you protection for one round.
The fact that I survived that round where I killed Kai.
I was so upset. I was a seer and I checked Kaif and he was a little girl. I was like, oh cool, me and Kaif can work together in finding out where the bad guys are going, and then I die.
Fine fighting duo.
Yeah.
I was so comfortable in my chair that I looked to my left and everyone's pointing at me.
Or the medium, and you can talk to the dead. So as opposed to like showing their names and stuff. So like you can feed each other bullshit lies.
Yeah. I was like really convincing. I was like, Kaif is the little girl. Listen to Kaif.
But that's what Trico did to me. He said, "Butler, I will win," but it just turned out to be Butler. Yeah.
Son of a bitch.
I like this
I was
game.
Oh, because like there were two people dead at the time when Will was asking for help. So it was me and Cesar.
Yeah.
And Cesar was werewolf, and he could have like absolutely played being me and just gone, "No, Will, don't listen. You gotta kill this person. I'm telling you.
Cesar gave up.
That is cool.
Cesar, stop giving up, pussy.
Pussy.
Zuka bled pussy.
Jesus.
Rush bougie.
Oh, that'd be really nice of you, Chia.
Oh my.
Moose boosh. What?
Cupid.
Stop me again, boy.
Moe, cute.
You don't deserve love a second time.
That was mean, Dad. Even to you.
Look, right, I died with that bitch.
Can't believe you were a werewolf. What the fuck? I was upset when I found that out.
You were in love with the werewolf. That makes you worse.
Just call me a furry. Why not?
That's disgusting, don't say that.
Well, you know who to kill now.
Nope.
If Will isn't dead, I'll be disappointed.
Yeah, same.
Yeah, I would actually agree with this. Please die, Will.
Oh, wow.
God damn.
I don't like the timing on that person.
I don't think anyone important died. So.
Wait, who said that? Who said please die, Will?
That was
me.
Cesar.
So Cesar then.
Daz, have you got anything to say?
I just wanted Will to die for what he said.
I've never let you down in the past. I will not do
yes,
so.
Yes, you have.
Right until last round when you were a managing werewolf.
I do not recall. Say, that was another mayor. He died.
I vote myself again.
Kaif.
Die.
Cast your vote.
I believe one day I can lead all of us to victory. One day. Kaif, we're waiting for you.
Sorry. Remy, come on.
Sorry.
Sorry. Has been lost in the mayor.
Sorry.
I wonder who's going to be the mayor.
I don't know.
I think you're
I'm voting for me.
Stan, you're voting for me.
No, I'm not.
Ebs is Stan.
I was going to say, Ebs got his one vote.
How cute. The villagers.
The dog smells something.
Oh.
Who's the tamer?
Why Cesar?
I am the tamer.
And the dog went up.
So,
right, well, I'm going to
put Daz on Nate.
Or
Nate. Nathan, what are you?
the mayor has decided.
Nathan, what am I?
What to say?
I'm dictator.
With Butler being confirmed now, Butler, I'm Cupid. You know I shot you last night.
I have been shot by the arrow of Cupid.
I'm not gonna say who your partner is, obviously, because
the dog gave off the sound. That means that either Daz or Butler. Oh shit, I mean that one.
Daz or Nathan, you mean?
Yeah, there you see your answer.
I do have a fear for my love, though.
I have a feeling your dog's gonna go off again in the morning, mate.
Whoa.
Can anyone see?
I don't think he is.
Kai, if you do realize you're next gen, right? So that means it can be you.
Oh shit. Look, I still think it's about you.
Oh, wait, that's it too.
You are?
Yeah.
I don't know. He hesitated when he said his role.
He did, didn't he?
Oh, see you.
Wait, what did he even claim?
Well, that was quick.
I'm not saying now. I'm not saying now. Fuck that.
I know what he claimed. Will I be alive in the morning to see it?
Oh, my camera glitched.
Yeah, my camera is like stuck on.
Yeah.
No. No.
Butler.
Oh no.
Oh no.
Scotland forever.
Oh no.
What do you mean Scotland forever? Scotland.
Okay. If the werewolves kill Butler, then they probably don't want themselves to be known. So it could be Kaif.
Actually, yes. This is the first.
What are you?
Okay. I've lost my left hand.
Nice, Shiro. Nice.
Guys, I am the necro whatever, and they said Ebs is the werewolf.
I should confirm it's not Chai, because I'm the seer, and I check Chai first round again.
Thank you. Guys, I think it's Ben and Ebs. I think they try to tactically get me out then.
Right.
I don't believe you. You're the werewolf! You killed Butler, so you didn't want to
get out of my
court.
A werewolf would say.
The dead told me to kill
Ebs. You killed Butler, so you wouldn't be found out.
The sound effect was the best one part there.
You might eat me, Ben, but I'm still here in spirit.
It's all right, mate. I'm probably going to be the next one that's dead.
I'm Cupid. Butler confirmed me. Sorry.
Wait, how would Butler know, though?
Because I even said it out loud.
Oh.
Mm-hmm.
Understandable.
No, oh, the dead are telling me Cesar.
You can't talk to them now.
Dead just do fucking meme shit.
It means when you'll see in just a second when the werewolves are picking, I'm able to see a little bit. Like I can see them, kind of. You'll see.
Goodbye, everybody.
No. What?
It's going to be me.
Oh, yeah, they'd go for the seer, wouldn't they?
Yeah. No.
Nope.
Oh, my
nope.
God. It's.
No, they really want it.
Right.
Wait, let me see. I'm still alive.
Right.
And so is Stevie, and so
guys,
is Trico.
Wait. No. Listen to me. I'm pretty sure it's Cesar.
Yeah, no.
The ghost
is fucking with me.
Trico and Stevie are still alive. That means it's probably Ben.
Yeah, the ghosts are fucking with me. They said, kill Cesar. It's Cesar.
What you claiming,
Cesar?
Cesar, what are you claiming, Stevie?
No, what I'm claiming is
basically...
What are you claiming?
Claim a fucking role.
Claim.
Ben's got that.
No, you can't claim a role. You can't fucking role, because you're a werewolf.
I'm gonna
you just sealed your fate. Goodbye.
Get out of my court, bitch.
I feel like Ben's just gone like.
I didn't have much of a chance anyway.
Boys, it's really hard to see things as a little girl.
I know, you gotta try and.
Spend
loads of time. The little girl is easy to play.
It depends where your camera is when you go to sleep.
Like, I got lost, and I got screwed over that one night as well, where.
How do you convert?
where the camera was stuck. You need to be. You need a black wolf.
You need a black.
Yeah.
Ah, all right. Okay.
I was so close to doing something I shouldn't have.
What do you mean?
I was gonna pull the gun out and shoot you.
Why? Why were you gonna do that?
I was talking to chat. I timed out.
Wait,
oh,
as the little girl, like, are you moving your head while you're?
Yeah, you move your head.
You see a black screen like normal, but you have like a little in the middle. You've got like a little slit.
Little slit.
Yeah, 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 yeah.
Slit.
Like, I could look at one person or maybe two, but when I try and find the third person, my camera gets
you
lost.
You zone in on one person and get them out.
Oh,
what's that?
A fog wolf, a mist wolf.
Oh, the hunter!
So here's the thing. I'm a villager, and it uses the power of persuasion. I mostly have persuasion to kill myself.
What?
So my music came out shut this as well.
Let you know what they will.
What's the wolf with the codes around it, by the way?
Just press control and you can look at it.
I was suggesting to say stay muted for a whole run. I'm gonna see if it works.
Okay.
Oh my god. I really wish Wish would stop emailing me.
Yeah. Unsubscribe.
Can you unsubscribe from him?
When can he do this?
The fog.
Prevent other players from seeing each other, which can help you in Pelicus's return. Can he do this every time?
Maybe. Not too sure. Probably not every time.
Oh, Cesar's gone.
Wanker!
Yeah, Cesar's gone.
So the silence worked well, right?
I'm sorry.
I don't want it.
I
don't want it!
I will lead up to victory!
I'd like to be mayor, please.
Can we use Cesar's dead corpses, Mia?
Yeah, we could do that.
I mean, it'd be better than Cesar himself, so.
That's true.
I'd rather.
Yeah, sorry, my bitrate's dropping a little bit, so you're gonna get some buffering. Very sorry about that, guys. Internet's had a bit of an infrequent stuff lately. Sorry.
Next is official.
I'm not even looking at the top left.
As a mayor of Saltville.
The mayor of Saltville. Mm, yeah. I like it. All right.
Trico, who do you think it is, Trick?
I don't know. I just need
to
start.
Whoever is the necromancer, listen to the ghosts.
Do we have any suspicions?
Any information? The seer not doing a job, maybe?
Seer? Anyone
see
her?
Why are there things bouncing above your name?
Maybe the seer doesn't want to out
your name.
Because Stan keeps clicking on people.
Yeah, people are clicking.
Put out Stan.
Why?
I feel
this is bullshit.
Guys, I'm just a normal villager. 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 I'm saying I'm a normal villager.
Guys, let's make the vote even. Daz, don't you vote.
Counterclaim. Come on.
Hang them both, and then Daz gets voted.
Someone counterclaim villager.
Dad,
Dad,
between the two of them.
I'm a normal villager.
Wait, take your vote down. Take your vote off.
I'm a normal villager.
Who started this? I will shoot you in a die because I'm the hunter.
It's not even.
I'm a normal villager.
I will shoot when he's in a die because I'm the hunter.
Then it's chosen as Stan.
No, because I'm a normal villager. You guys are voting with no evidence.
Yeah, but Stan, you were...
I mean, you were trying to vote with no evidence.
No, I wasn't! I was just bouncing my vote around while I was waiting.
Is anyone else claiming Hunter?
People, when you feel like Stan, you
guys, I'm a villager. You guys are being stupid.
Alright, Rob is definitely the Hunter then, boys.
Yeah, I am.
Guys,
I just feel like we're voting Stan out for no reason.
Yeah, for no reason! I'm a villager!
There's a 50% chance.
That's when is Stan a fucking noob?
Someone counterclaim villager. No one's counterclaiming villager. That means I'm
all. No, they're not.
Because I'm a villager.
There are two.
I don't.
Yes, there are.
And you got 14 seconds.
What, Bala?
There are also.
Just so I don't vote Stan.
I'm a villager.
I retract my vote.
I'm a villager.
Okay, I've taken my vote out.
There's literally nothing else I can say.
What?
Can you save them?
I'm a villager. Literally,
I don't know if I could save them both.
Do I have to choose one?
Yeah, one has to die.
There's nothing I can say here besides all I've said currently. I'm just a villager.
Do what is right.
What happens if you don't choose anyone,
Daz? Just pick someone. Daz, eeny, meeny, miny, miny.
I won't. I'll see what happens.
We're both all going to die at me.
I really hope that works out. That's hilarious.
Oh, Rob!
Rob,
boys, they're fine.
No.
No.
No. No.
Oh, I've got a gun.
No.
Oh, man. Who did I have suspicion of?
No one.
Well, Daz!
What? No, I could have killed him, but I didn't.
I know. I just spin the camera. Listen, Rob.
I'm in trouble.
Trust me.
You got 7 seconds.
Ebs is turning again.
Holy shit. The RNG.
Well, that came up.
Oh my god. Oh my god.
Oh my god.
Oh my god.
That was not a fun round, fellas. That was not a fun round. We made it through.
All the power from Daz.
We made it through.
Why?
Because it's fun.
Are you the dictator?
If the dictator kills a town member, they die.
I just don't know why.
When Rob gets voted out, when the hunter gets voted out, the hunter gets to kill someone else before they die.
Please don't kill me.
Oh no. I tried juggling.
I want to see the fog. I want the fog wolf to do something.
Ah, what a lovely morning.
Good morning.
They found the little girl.
He was peeping.
Oh, man.
Is anyone else claiming to be a villager?
No, but I'm claiming
to be the
seer.
Oh, what the fuck is that?
I may be the seer, but I can't see much. I've seen Daz and I've seen Ben. Ben is the white wolf, Daz is a werewolf.
Oh.
What's happened here?
Both of us.
Yes.
Oh, it just straight up shuffled tonight. Oh no. Oh.
Savage.
Uh-oh.
I claim bullshit on that.
I'm so dead, boys.
Oh, no.
Yeah, you might just be.
It's more in line with the actual werewolf game, card game. That you do in real life than it is Town of Salem, but it has those sorts of vibes, yeah. Mm-hmm.
Were you guys struggling on who to kill?
Fucking Stan singing Barracuda.
Ding 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 ding
ding.
Well, another morning.
Alright, go with Daz first, because he's the mayor. Yes, Will. Yes, Will. Get the mayor.
Will.
If you're wrong, I will.
Don't shoot me, shoot Daz.
Will.
What?
Hey!
I have the power now. So I
also said Ben.
Whoa, not me.
Ebs did say
Ben. I'm calling Ben.
Wow, Ebs held on to that information for ages and fucking destroyed the werewolves.
Well, guys, this is now the dictatorship of the salt. Fuck Ben.
Okay.
Wow. Yeah, well, you're trying to.
Yeah. Match,
one more wolf.
That's the first and only time I'm ever going to be in power, but GG. Oh, not GG.
We got the last word.
I'm in danger.
Will, I don't think you're the one who's going to die.
No, I think it's probably going to be me.
No, I don't think it's you.
Oh.
Yeah.
Goodbye, Kyle. You were the other villager! Can't even believe it. Okay, so Will, I'm a villager.
Yeah.
You're a dictator. Butler or Stevie?
Point out at this time, I am the necromancer.
Prove it.
Stevie?
The dead wanted the Kaif dead. But I think that was them just being a bit salty.
Stevie? You got any necromancer prowess?
I am happy to die.
I'm the villager, but you guys are going to kill me regardless.
Okay, yeah,
so
no,
he's
the werewolf.
No,
yeah,
never mind.
Yeah, no, he's the wolf. He's trust me, Will, trust me.
Yes,
Stinky. You've said that now, and now I don't know you.
Okay. Mate, honestly. Hey. We got fucked like right at the end. That was well
guessed. Ebs.
Well, I don't love you no more.
That's okay.
I mean, I wasn't worthy of love. I feel like I cheated a little bit. Was I supposed to speak when the fog was up?
I don't know.
I don't know.
You can't